Hey, hey.
Evening, mate.
How goes it?
Yeah, not too bad. You're joining us on our raid party this evening.
I am on your raid party.
Fuck yeah.
I will also be live streaming it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. To the YouTubes.
To the YouTubes? Fuck. On my game then, eh?
Yeah, be on your game, man. No silly wipes. Oh. No, not really.
I'll be having dirt naps the whole time. See it already.
Don't let the hunter die. Sounds good, yep.
Yeah. It's a pretty good group, though, that we got this week. You'll get a great rate, the option very good group.
Yeah. Should be good. See how this works, eh? I haven't used it in forever, and I usually use it for Twitch. So I'm shifting things up a little bit for YouTube.
This is the first time in weeks that we've only had one dedicated melee DPS.
It'll be fine. I can still do physical. Who's our melee?
Oh, no, it's fine. It's actually, like, it's a little bit harder with heaps of melee, so it's easier with range. So
yeah, but it's also, there's those mana worms that you kind of need melee for.
Yeah, they're a bit rough. But your arrows count.
Yeah, they count as physical.
They're physical, yeah. And you can hurl your pet at them too, eh? Koala's
new mattress range. Can hurl what, sorry?
Your pet at
yes,
them?
Yes, correct.
Yeah,
yes,
man.
So I've got streaming music going in the background. Like stream safe music where I'm not going to get banned for copyrights or whatever.
Ah, yeah.
I'm not sold on it 100%, but whatever. I don't know, I looked up like just stream safe stuff on Spotify, and I'm just playing it for them there. So there's gonna be like ads for Bendigo Bank and whatever midway through. I don't care.
Just quickly looking over the teams this week, they're really good teams. Like the composition for
yeah, they would have been a little bit more. I think Friday night's Apple's group is going to struggle a little bit for heals.
Yeah.
It was meant to be Pio and Misha, and that would have covered it easily because Pio's a beast. But Naya's not going to be there, so I don't know. She's pretty good though, so I don't know.
Well, it's got Pio and Mish, and that's it for heals. Under the two.
Yep, that's it.
It's got a good job. Oh, yeah, no, actually, that'd work alright because Apple will swap out and heal on Nightbane. So, those ones where you need three, Apple can heal.
That's so it, mate, that's it.
Yeah, that should be alright. And realistically, you want to.
If I send you a link, can you check it? This is all working and it sounds okay? Not too loud or whatever?
Yeah. I know that the truth is hard to digest. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Coding running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety, the size of a planet.
The music's crap. It should swap to like a live scene really quick and then back.
It's a little bit delayed. I'll maximize it, we'll see how it goes.
No, I set it up for about a 10-second, 20-second delay.
Oh, okay.
So it should be.
Yeah, it seems to be alright, like the music over and the Oh, you're down there at the stone already?
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, it seems fine, man. Spot on.
Oh man, I was watching a speed run earlier in the week. It was like an hour and 2 minutes. Kara.
Oh, fuck.
They ran with a DPS warrior as the off tank and a pally main tank. Just the skips they did, though, I would really like to try them out. Some of the skips were really good. You know, some of them were full sweaty mode, where they all took invis pots and ran past everything. You know, all the mana draining things before curator?
Oh, yep, yep.
They popped invis pots and ran past all of it.
Oh.
And then fought curator at the very end of the room.
Oh, the sweat.
You know, full sweaty mode, but then, you know, other ones were just, like, skip a couple of mobs that are in that little big, the big courtyard just before Morrow's.
Yeah.
They just didn't pull the whole courtyard. It was quite nice.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think they only pulled one lot of those mind-controlling guys.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if we wanted to minimize time, like, there are a couple of things you could do. If you want to, man, you can send me an invite, because I've got my pally parked down there, and we can start.
I'm not leading it. Oh, okay. Suppose so. I'll wait for Stinky, he's gonna do the invites.
Is he gonna do it?
Well, it's his group, yeah.
Alright, sweet. He wants to do it, we'll let him do it.
I'm not leading, it's his group tonight.
Not a single fucks given by me at all.
Do you still have that link? Can you just type something in the chat? I just wanna see how quick it comes up and how all of that. Again, I haven't used YouTube in forever.
In the chat, where is this chat?
It should be like on the right or something.
Here we go, just wait, I've got to go to... I had it like open, so I'm going to YouTube now.
You should say hello, Jared, when you get there.
Here we go, I'll pause. Oh, I've got to sign into it.
Okay, no worries. Okay, cool. I've got my extra push to talk button if I need it as well, so that I can talk just to the stream if I need to. I'll be surprised if I get one viewer tonight. I don't have anyone on YouTube at all. On Twitch, I usually get about 5 or 6 people.
It's gonna be a cunt for me now. Oh, because I haven't logged into YouTube for ages.
Yep, yep.
I've now got to sign in and fucking confirm that it's me and blah, blah, blah. Frustrates.
Oh, whoa.
What is it?
The N-word just popped up. That'll get you banned from most streaming places. Whew.
Oh my god, what is going on? Oh, here we go.
Okay, let's try that.
I don't think I can log into fucking YouTube, man. To talk.
No worries, mate, no worries.
I can't figure it out. Yeah, I can't.
No, I wanted to just see if I could test it, that's all.
Yeah, I can't.
We'll see if I can get Tinks or someone to jump on it.
Yeah, Stinks. Starting to swing out invites, but yeah, sorry man, like I can't get into YouTube to be able to type, like I can't sign in.
Hello gorgeous.
What up? I'm assuming you're talking to me.
I was and gorgeous just sounded too weird, so I just went with the singular and figured you'd both assume I was talking to you and it would be fine.
I just thought you were a bit confused about where you were, because neither of us are kind of that way.
Make it awkward, like straight off the bat.
Yeah.
Like her.
I'm sure you're beautiful, Dan. I love the silence.
I'm testing out YouTube.
Hey guys.
Hey, hey, Panda.
What up?
What's going on?
I will be right back. Just got to quickly do something for 10 minutes and then I shall return.
Enjoy that.
I've just been running around doing all the fire quests.
Oh yeah? Did you get them all done?
I think I've got most of them, yeah.
Woohoo!
Good couple of 100 gold.
There you go, there you go.
Hey, Glim!
Hey, man.
Now that I've got my coffee, I'm ready to go.
So, I was coming in the garage earlier, and Schnicky's got this bottle of, like, car cleaner, something to do with the car. And on the front, it says Glim, and I thought of you every time I went in and out of my garage this afternoon. In a not creepy way.
Shiny.
Yep.
Got the invite, I'm just swapping turns real quick, Stink. Oh, seriously? Did that that stop my logout? Accepting the group invite.
How rude.
An important message from the Victorian government.
To stop the I pass it on to him anyway because he's within swatting distance. Are now in place for
extreme risk zones. There he is.
If
you're in New South Wales, you cannot
get a permit to enter Victoria. Yeah, Hat wants me to make something.
Is there two people at the stone?
I'll be there. I was there.
Very soon.
That's alright, no stress.
Hat wants me to make something on the warrior. You could do it if you want. I think he wants grinding stones or something.
I'm on a boat.
New with your flippy floppies? Also
known as look at you. You're on a boat.
Yes.
It's the best song ever.
I'm getting a phone call from New Jersey. To know is that they'll help you get a better
sleep. Try one at koala.com. Sounds like spam.
Could be an international cloud player, but it's after five. So ignored. The designers, engineers, all the big thinkers, really, you're behind this achievement. None of this would have been possible. I mean, best light SUV? I remember when I was... Oh, okay. Thanks, everyone. These people were like, what's your restrictions going on with this COVID? Apparently, we need a letter to say that the work happening is, what is it, essential?
Yeah, that's New South Wales, mate.
Yeah, yeah, I know. So, we're also in New South Wales. So this guy goes, can you write us a letter? I'm like, I'm not writing a letter to say that your business is essential. You fucking write it.
We don't have to worry about New South Wales and Queensland when you close the border to them.
Yep.
I think they need a wall around them there.
I am demanding that Dan wears a face mask while we're on Discord, though. Just
cool.
That's fair.
Well, I am in a hotspot. I'm actually not allowed to leave my local government area.
With that Delta strain out there, we might catch it.
I'm also AFK for a minute or so.
That was a nice little run around before the raid. Putting out a lot of alliance fires. Had like five paladins swarming me over on Azimuth Isle and Bloodmist Isle. Glad it's not a PvP server.
Yeah.
But for 175 gold, you can't complain.
Yeah, fair enough.
Why is all music that you're allowed to use in a stream crap?
Oh, the free stuff?
Ugh.
Yeah.
You gotta pay.
Nah, screw that. I'm not paying anything.
Oh, Well, I'm at the stone now. I start summoning.
So from what I can see, we're missing...
Welcome to the stream where you get to watch me make a whole bunch of grinding stones. Lol.
I don't know. We're just super fortunate.
We're starting up Kara Group in a few minutes. It's actually already started.
I'm guessing they need a night bane.
Yeah, I need night bane.
Panda does.
That's how we're lucky.
I'll take Panda however I can get him.
Oh, there's Wiso.
Yeah, probably not for a hoon though. I'm pretty useless with a hoon, apparently.
Because frost and frost?
Yep.
Yeah. You have to polish off that fireball.
Oh, yeah, I was. It was fireball and flame strike and arcane missiles. But still was messy.
Can't be as bad as a level 66 paladin at the minute.
Tibbs was there, it was pretty bad.
No worries, that. Okay, I just turned off delay. I don't know if it's going to affect it immediately or not.
Baby.
We missed you.
No, right? Can I grab a salve buff, please?
You'll have to let me know if it affects it straight away or not.
No.
No, not later.
Not in the instance. Where is he?
Isn't Gorth meant to be the other tank?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
I'm just waiting for him to appear.
Oh, there he is. Oh, fucking knob. Run away. Can't give yourself buff, you idiot, when you run in between 100,000,000 other people. Where'd he go? Some salve too.
What do I need salve on Rico for? He's not gonna pull threat. Give him might or kings. He'll be fine.
Alright.
He needs more health, kings.
Hello.
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 What's going on?
Not much, what about you?
Oh yeah, just waiting for raids.
Always waiting for raids. Thanks, Glim.
Is that enchant any good for you?
I think, let me check. I have already got it.
I wasn't too sure I found it. While
but thank you, anyway.
Alright, there we go. So can Panda make the table when everybody gets here? Is that
I sure can.
Beautiful.
We're just, I'm just waiting for Gorsank to get here, and I'm standing at the stone in case, you know, the summons, etc.
There he is.
Yeah.
Cost me like 1,000 gold to get the books to make a table.
Wowzers.
I'm tossing up whether I should give Kerr these flasks and I take the elixirs.
I did get Stinky to make me a flask of distilled wisdom before we came, so I've got one.
Flask of distilled wisdom.
It's an old word one.
Okay, so you've got what? Is that a flask or an elixir?
It's a flask.
It's a flask.
It's a flask. Okay, I was checking that. Well, we'll see how we go, because... I might run the elixirs at the start.
I was like, do I waste a bajillion dollars on pots because I'm just going to die? Or do I spend $30 at the auction house and make a flask? And Stinky's like, I'll make you a flask.
Actually, yeah, when you come in, what I'll do is I'll give you one of these flasks of Mighty Restoration, the MP5 one. And you can have that for this. Because what I'll do is I'll run the, I'll run elixirs for the first 2 hours. And then once we get up to, say, Ilhoof, I'll swap over to the Mighty Restoration for the last bit.
Yeah.
And then, in theory, both of us will be running the MP5 flask for, like, the last half of this. And it'll be all good, because, yeah, I chop and change, I've been making both.
Good evening, guys.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Oh, ooh, jammy totems this week, yes.
Kerr, are you currently using your primal mooncloth, I think it is, cooldown?
The short answer is no. I did one the other day for Sabine, but I don't have anything queued up for the next one.
Say needs some. She's okay. Trying to get some. So I told her the.
Okay, test 1, 2. Tell me when you can hear this.
Loot rules are the same as always. Main spec over off spec, and don't be a dick. Just roll on stuff if it's an upgrade, because if somebody else rolls on it and you've won something and they haven't, they get the item. Gorth, you can tank all the bosses and I can be supporting.
Thanks, gorgeous.
Dramas.
Roger, roger.
Where's Wiso?
I ate him. He was delicious. He's still outside.
So where's one still outside?
Oh, whoops, I just didn't need that to... Derp.
That doesn't make Gore the last one.
Nope.
He was the last one to join the raid group, to be fair.
It was as the last one to get in here.
Yeah, he's shit.
I changed out my food because I thought it was hit food. It looks exactly like hit food, but it's stam food. That's balls. Who needs to hit, right?
Do you want hit food? I've got something in my bag for you.
A couple, yeah, that would be great.
Alright, there we go. Let's rock this out. Little girl can
Thanks, bud.
Had to go through half a bag of stuff.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, pulling back to here, everyone stack on the horses. Bring him back a bit. Why, hello, why, sir? Yeah, so just if you're running around Gulthank, just mark X, not X, skull on whatever you want. As well, never mind. Go for it.
Who's thinking skull? Is it going to be Goth?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Just working it out so I can set my MD macro.
Yep.
You taking a night off, Stink?
Well, I've been saying that the other tanks, I want them tanking bosses. And realistically, what's the difference between you tanking a skull in trash to the boss? So we'll just leave you on skull. Remember these some fear?
Not anymore.
Okay, Kurt, you got the front one. Take the horse, and I'll pick up. I think there's a lady behind it. Bringing them back for fears.
Just quietly, too, this auto loot function is so awesome.
It is the best.
It's all. I don't know how I lived without it, eh? Especially
did you only
farming
just that one out.
Yeah.
Yep. It's a discovery.
Thanks for joining us, Marissa.
You do end up with a lot of crap in your bags, but.
Yeah.
But
like the other day, I was farming primals, and I was just like, after a couple of hours, I was like, how did I do this?
Without loot? You do the battle shouts as well. I'll do the commandings.
Hi, Wiso.
Hello. Sorry, eating my schnitzel.
You eat your schnitzel.
He's got schnitzel.
Eat the shit out of that schnitzel.
Put it in your mouth.
I'm eating the schnit out of his schnitzel.
I like it.
I had schnitzel too.
We had steak.
Silver side.
Oh, yum. Tell me it had cheese sauce.
Nah.
What?
I had to cook, so nobody gets cheese sauce.
Cheese sauce is the best.
I'll give you my cheese sauce.
Yeah, I know you will, babe.
Is cheese sauce that white sauce?
Yeah, bechamel. Well, bechamel doesn't always have cheese in it, which is why I say cheese sauce specifically, because sometimes people who, you know, duds, make bechamel without cheese in it.
It just makes white sauce.
Yeah, my nana used to make white sauce, and I was like, what is this blasphemy? And one day I made it for her and I put cheese in it. She's like, wow, this is really good. And I'm like, yeah, you want to know why? Because I put cheese in it. Otherwise, it's
gotta be the right cheese.
Flour and milk. The tastier, the better.
Yeah, I'm not really a big fan of it. I'm like, if it's salty, oh, not fair.
Jesus.
She said.
Yeah.
Alright, Jay, you got a shackle? Something. You shackle the front one.
Ma, I wanna help you. She told me she loved the salty.
Just marking the other one so we see it. It's fine. It's cool. These fear as well.
I'm not really doing any DPS at the moment.
No, it's alright. Eat your schnitzel.
That's fine. Just eat.
We're not judging you.
As long as you're not pulling aggro.
If I'm not DPS enough, I don't think I'll be aggro.
I don't know. Warlocks are magic.
Yeah, I was about to say, you're still getting it somehow.
Well, we are good, yeah.
Damn it, my D key just come off again.
Not enough D.
Nowhere near enough D.
Maybe he fears bringing back.
Actually, you know what? Since it fell off, maybe too much D.
No such thing.
I was about to say, can you get too much D? Is that a thing?
Is that a me personally or just a general?
Right, you got a shackle.
Hang on.
Do you need anything trapped or are you good?
I think we just face palm it, eh?
Yeah, I think you'd be right.
But you
just make sure we're back
answer.
Right at the other doorway.
Oh. He resisted my charm. How rude.
A-hole.
I know. Kick his ass.
I'm not a rogue.
Yeah, I keep going into melee and then I'm like, I'm healing. Not on my rogue. No.
Saved him. I was like, one went red, what's that mean again? Oh yeah.
Shackle's almost up, do you want me to redo it or?
No, they're coming.
Here it comes.
Alright, so the boss does an intangible presence, which is going to basically make people miss the boss. If you can dispel it. Is it purple on there?
I think it's a mage thing.
So the boss also cleaves and stuff and charges, so we're gonna fight up his butthole. Gorth, I like to tank him here. Okay. I always forget. I think if I start, that means you get the man and then you get the pair, so I'll start it.
Sure. The pair threat resets, so either of us can grab it, but happy to grab it.
Yeah. Well, I'll do something different because I usually grab the man. By his balls. Why is so? We may as well get some lock cookies for everyone.
Nobody wants this fabulous, most amazing belt that forfeiture reckons is no good.
Yeah, it's total garbage.
I know it is. Alright, I'm going to do it.
It has the MP5 on it.
Yep.
Battle is called.
If only it was Rage per 5.
If only it wasn't shit. If only.
At 4 belt, don't worry, it won't exist soon. It will no longer offend us.
Yippee! Make sure you put the soul stone on Kerwise.
Why, Zane?
Let's pray that she doesn't.
So, with this all stacked up here, you're all literally standing where I'm going to take the boss as a pre-warning.
Yep.
You ready, Wiso?
We have to stand on the boss's anus, like face to a hole.
Yeah, that's great. Wiso, are you ready?
Yeah. Just stoning. What do I feel like I'm. Fuck it. Let's go.
Alright, pulling. I'll bring it back a little bit more for you. I'll throw a disarm on you, that dude, for you in a sec.
Oh, all good, I got it. No, no, he dodged it or something.
All right, I got it.
Turn that boss around.
I should pay more attention.
Back on its ass.
Alright, onto his ass. Let's tank it.
Sorry, forfeiture.
Yeah, we tried, man. Sorry.
Alright, on his ass. You just keep pumping and I'll debuff the boss.
Fucking couldn't get to my shatter in time. I was picking snitzel out of my teeth, playing one-handed, picking snitzel out of my teeth, and I'm like, oh, aggro, hand to mouse dead.
Oh no.
Killed ya.
Sure don't, you.
Don't worry about demo shouts and thunderclap, just keep hitting him.
D-E-D dead.
Yeah, but did the boss hit him or something?
Yes.
Yes.
Fuck, I didn't
that's what happens when you take aggro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't.
Alright, res him up. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, no, I was literally too busy picking schnitzel out of my teeth to get the soul shatter.
Roll on these gloves that I already have.
That's evidence.
Evidence of what?
Evidence that Budget Direct's car and home insurance is the cream.
No, then.
Switch to Money Magazine's Insurer of the Year, a record 5 years in a row.
All right, we're going to fly on the top set of flat of the stairs.
Anyone want them for off spec?
Just mark anything we see moving.
I will D them.
Yeah, another D.
Some wrists of harbingerness.
We good to start pulling?
Yeah, two more people coming up.
Just pulling their AOE packs to start with.
Yep, grab these easy ones.
Off spec, anyone? Cloth braces. I'll do you those two.
Must be only want to deal gear up clothies at the moment in here.
We'll go with those.
Last week it was healing druids, so
yeah.
That's alright, you can pull him in then.
Well, hopefully we come across a couple things then that you need, Kerr, if it's healing clothies.
Oh, that wasn't a lead-in.
There was one healing and then the other was DPS, I think, but yeah, fingers crossed.
I was looking at their nameplates, I couldn't see one.
Dual maces, Kerr, dual maces.
We'll go with the circle.
could get a nice sword.
Oh shit, I need mana.
Then work on that.
You do that, I've got plenty.
I'm on it.
Next one's coming. I need to give you my weak orders for the shouts, bud. You wanna grab Moon? Might be too late.
No, we're good.
Why is it every time I go to stop attacking, I would get a Wind Fury crit?
It's the same as when Crusader procs on death every time.
That's why you gotta run out as quick as you can.
Just bringing a skelly in.
Come.
Alright, you got it. Alright. This next one's got one of those shitty mind controlling mobs that's marked. If everyone can get their manners and stuff, they're probably right. I'm gonna pull. Don't get X. It was close. Alright, I'll focus down Skullish.
With C.
Always with C.
Or just get shaved.
I'll run back up to you guys.
Well, no, got the wrong one. Doesn't help when I take the taunt the tank's target out. Alright, get your mana again. Yeah, you're right, dude, if you want to bring that one over. Gonna bring an X as well. That's all the loose stuff. So it's just the retainers we need to be really careful of. These are almost normals. There's a retainer in this next one. There, you can focus that and I'll get the others. My shout's ready.
CMI Resto DPS.
How dare you kill his one first? Alright, is there a retainer? No. I'm just gonna shout it.
cool. Normals, eh? We're up the top now, guys. Now I just realize why I always fight down there.
Yeah, they throw shit.
I thought because everyone came up, I'm like, alright, fine.
Pulling's cup.
Grab that dude too that just popped out there. Yeah, good work, Sting.
See if I can get you killed.
I was coming over to see. I was gonna hit him with exorcism if he didn't get there in time.
Oh no!
How did he die?
Well, he ran out of health.
Oh, that's. Yeah, okay. Yeah. You should get more of that shit.
Ah, but life tapping makes me lose health, not gain health, so. Maybe they just want me dead.
Alright, we're all here. I like to pull onto this corner here, guys, so they all gather up. With two tanks, at least we can half tank them.
Say you're made out of paper, why so? The paper's way stronger than what you were.
I am a glass cannon, so I will say that.
Well, let's pull.
Before I get my mana?
You can sit there and drink.
But just take all your life away again.
I must
see. To say, he's taking his life away and using my mana.
You can sit on the next pull. So you have that, you suffer the curse of the blue shit. You can sit and wait.
Curse of the blue shit. What's the blue shit?
Mana, bruh.
Oh, yeah.
You've got the curse of the blue shit, too.
Too much food dye in your cake?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Cool.
Warlocks.
Yeah, no, I gotta say, I have not been watching Thread.
Which you probably
it's okay, bud, me neither.
Thanks, man.
I'll bring the skeleton round, it's just on the other side.
Need like a normal salve and a warlock salve.
Normal salve, 30%. Warlock salve, 60%.
Fucking 130. Still pull threat.
I could probably use that too. I think I tanked the horse for a little.
I was gonna say, it's not so much a warlock salve, it's more just a bursty salve. Because bloody shamans, enhanced shamans are usually the ones who die all the time.
Yeah, arms warrior is pretty good for it too, if you get that real big crit straight off the bat.
Go have a look, dude.
Rep pallets can do it too, if you crit too many times.
Okay, wait here guys, everything comes around here.
Could you go get me another drink, please, man?
I got a beer. I don't know why you didn't come prepared.
Well, I've already had my beer.
Make me a drink while you're at it.
To be fair, I probably
grabbed three
by the time we hit the second boss.
I suppose I could stop seeding to get another drink.
Dude, just buy one of those little mobile keypads.
I'm gonna need a bio before we do this boss, so there'll be an opportunity.
Aha. Excellent. Female bladder for the win.
Yeah. We need a pee break, we need a drink break.
That's right. Win-win.
Yeah, I don't mind a quick pee break before we start this boss.
All I'm gonna say is that if we don't have one, there's gonna be a terrible accident.
Sounds a lot like a you problem.
Well, it'll be a sneaky problem eventually.
So, just so we all know, this would be much more efficient if we all used the corner instead of lining perfectly up with the door.
because you get aggro, and then they stop. Let's go inside.
This, I mean, you guys keep talking, but it really sounds like a you problem.
Dan.
Alright, so...
That made me come over there.
Doing the stinky way of this boss. Gorth is going to be way up onto the right-hand side of the room, and we're going to be on the left-hand side of the room. If...
Ah, bye, Panda.
If you are a clothy and you're thinking about getting closer to Moroz to do damage, like last week, you will die, like last week. So, standing around here if you're the raid, if you're standing up here, you will die. That's pretty much the crux of that. So, Gorth, the way I do this is you tank all the way up here on the boss. When you get googed, he's just going to walk off, and by the time he gets to the raid, he'll time out and come back to you. Now, reading out the names.
I'm going to grab a beer while you go through this. I've got a wireless headset. So
from left to right, you've got a Rhett Paladin, a Shadow Priest, a all right, Prot Warrior.
Do we have Dorothy?
Yes. Dorothy, and then Lady Kira are probably the first
her? Two.
Yeah.
Yep.
And then
yeah,
she's on the right.
Wraith and Crispin.
Crispin's easy, he's just a Prot Warrior.
And then we'll just take him out of the equation. Okay, so if you want to hunter trap your square over this side.
Yep.
I'm AFKing real quick.
Kerr's going to shackle. We're going to kill Skull. We're going to kill X. We're then going to kill the square, and we're not going to touch the shackle for the entire fight. When we've killed those three, we then go on to Moroz. And like I said, guys, you're in the right spot now. Gorth is going to be tanking up this side of the room. When he gets googed, Moroz is going to walk over like an idiot and then turn around and go back. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Wait for Kerr to get back, and then we'll do a ready check.
Food buff again.
I was just thinking that. That food buff.
I nearly got as much health as that Pally tank we had in that run today, Jared.
Pally tank? When we did the walk down?
Yeah. I'm just under 10k and he was just over.
He went a rob up.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad for him.
Look at the spirit shards, that's the part that matters.
Fourth needs an int, please.
I'm back. And I think I'm like 3 kilos lighter.
Alright. Waiting on why so.
Sorry, I decided to take a leak and get a drink.
Mira. I'm going to face pull first, just so at least they come to me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Really hate these unit frames.
And you're still using them.
Yeah, because it shows the threat. Reshackle.
Yep.
Oh, he's on me.
Oh, I got stuck on a peak.
She bubbled.
Motherfucker.
Mine's loose.
Yeah, that's fine. Leave it.
Ah, shit. So's mine.
Okay, kill the square.
You
I'm
got
coming
it?
Down. Yep, I had to get away before I died.
That's alright.
Alright,
oh my
get
God,
ready for it. You want me to take him out?
Yeah, just fight him.
I'm gonna kill him. He's being a dick.
Okay. He just keeps breaking the shackle like every 2 seconds.
On the boss.
Oh, hell. I thought I had you then, oh my god.
Panda is gonna go to you next when he gouges.
He sure is.
Yep, just be max range.
It's coming to me next. Back to Panda.
Fingers crossed the enchant drops for you.
Oh, that'd be nice.
No dice.
Bum bum.
Edgy dagger.
Alright, let's move along, guys.
I'm just gonna race out the front and trade in my old ring for a new one.
Yep. Ooh.
Edgy dagger. Quote unquote.
Oh wow, that's a really good dagger actually.
Okay guys, this next area we're fighting on the flat of the stairs. If you go above the stair line, you are line of sight, and if you die, that's on your head. So Gorth, I always pull them down so they're at least on the stairs here.
Sure thing, man.
Nobody wants the Agi dagger for off spec.
No.
Ooh, pick me.
Not really.
Okay, it's a DE.
Alright, we're missing not really anyone. We can do a pull.
Something, indomitable plate. Oh, some rolls. Grats, stanky tank.
You're good tanking, Bell. See the stank tank get something?
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen a run where the first person to get something stank.
Doesn't happen that often.
No.
I see balls of steel.
Yeah, on top balls? Of the stairs. We need balls? To try and fight on the stairs, not above the stairs.
I'm hiding behind Tibbs, surely that's safe.
Otherwise you will bring the healers up and they will die too.
These are the stairs of doom, I don't think it matters where I stand.
No, if you're not on the stairs and you're behind me, you should be right. Here we go, I'll make a little buffer zone.
These stairs are the whole reason I'm drinking a flask instead of pots this raid.
Yep, it's true.
Piper wants to know if I can wake her up early on her birthday tomorrow. I'm not sure whether this is going to be like it. She's making such the face right now.
The valet, you can't taunt.
we want to pull the groups or just go straight through the corridor?
No,
we should probably pull this one.
Yeah, because we're going to have to go straight. So if you come down, they're line of sighted. Alright, so there's a pat. We walk into this hallway, turn left, go into the other hallway on your left, and we fight in there.
Guys, I didn't die on the Stairs of Doom.
I know, right? How good is that?
It's okay, guys, I'm
here. That's good, Eamon.
It's a record.
So, we're fighting in this tunnel now.
Okay, is it clear?
Yeah, if you're quick. We've already pulled, get into the tunnel. Can you distract those for us, Glim?
Nope.
Too late.
The chick part's coming, so get back quick.
They'll be alright, they turn.
I know, but we were out a bit.
I had to try and vanish first before I could distract.
Alright, where are they? Drink up, guys. Oh, we have to tuck the kids in. Alright, I've got to be AFK 1 minute.
Yeah, you should be around to grab it, Koss.
Yeah, there's just two. There's a concubine, remember that they AoE.
Wait a sec, Koss.
I just grabbed the ones on the left.
Okay, there's a pat in that room to the left. It's coming out right now.
I'll pull them around.
If you range, try and back up to max range.
Exactly that.
I can't reach Rico.
Sorry, Rico's dead.
We all alive?
Yeah. We lost Rico there, that was a bit sad.
Poor fella.
Is he named after Johnny Rico?
Rico's Roughnecks.
Who else would he be named after?
That's why he's a bug.
We got a sucky? No. Yes, we do.
Love it. The delay.
Back, sorry, guys.
Alright, if you're gonna kill that one first, you kill Skull over there, you let me pull.
and I'm gonna pull those down to about here. Right here, let's go. Let me go. Cool. Yeah, I'll use this thing.
I don't know what I was doing then. I had like a moment where I was just standing there looking at health bars going, oh, they're moving.
Distracted by the pretty girls, mate.
Why, thank you.
Kurt came back and it distracted me. And
I have that effect on people.
Oh, I was just like watching everybody work together and I'm like, oh, look at him trapped and what's he thinking to do now? And just like zoned right out.
It's
like I was watching a movie.
Like, oh,
you
come on.
Screen for some bug watching.
I'm just looking at Denise Richards in that movie.
Denise Richards, which one's that?
The one with the beard.
Nah, I didn't. Nah.
Carmen.
She peed me off, to be honest.
Yeah, she was.
Did she?
Oh, she's
peed
totally.
On you.
She's totally a wet blanket.
Very, very, very cool.
My parents aren't home tonight, Johnny.
Oh no, my clothes fell off. Whatever
There's another bell
I
to
do?
The tracker, oh my god.
Isn't that, didn't we just have that drop before?
Yep.
Oh, it's that same shit bell.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not even gonna
move
roll
up,
this.
Move up, guys, move up.
I'm just gonna go straight to DE.
Yeah.
I was saying that Denise Richards was good in Wild Things, along with Nev Campbell. The first Wild Things.
At least Dizzy
right,
got
pull.
The D before she died.
Alright guys, this fight. Gorth will be tanking. And we'll have three packs of melee. How many melee have we got? Me, Gorth, Glim.
That's it.
Forfeiture?
Oh no, yeah.
So, I'll stand with Forfeiture and Glim, you stand by yourself in a triangle. Glim will be on the left, Forf and I will be on the right. Range spread around in a circle. The ranged is not going to stand in repentance. There you go, bud. and then that's not going to affect us melee because we're going to get hit anyway. Remember, there's a holy sort of being that happens. The reason we have a triangle is that we're out of max range. So as the fight starts, melee, reposition yourself. You should only see the people by yourself. So Gorth, you can see yourself. Glim, you can see yourself. And I can see Forfeiture. If you can see others, we have to readjust.
Everybody follow that?
No.
Yes.
Oh, that's
me. Decided not to listen.
Yeah, pew pew boss.
Something Thanks. About a wing buffet.
Yeah.
All right, we're all ready. So, after you, Gorth.
What a hope.
I know, right?
I can't get range on Gorth.
When do we last on this one?
Let's just do it now.
Yeah. Mash them.
Alright, Forth, you go stand on Glim. I'm gonna go stand on Gorth. And if you can battle shout for us, bud.
Her and her holy fire on me.
She's got it out for you tonight.
She yeah, does.
Bitch better give us that fucking mate.
She read what I wrote about sleeping naked and was like, you there.
Alright.
She's a maiden of virtue.
Ooh, that's right.
Tank, 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 tank.
Tank, 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 yeah.
Won't let me use my drums. What a shit boss.
Rude.
Keep it moving, guys. Don't pull stuff in the rooms on our right.
Barbed choker of discipline.
Pass.
For the kink in you.
Off spec.
I'll chink. Oh, chinker. I will fuck mine.
Did you just use a racial slur?
I tried to say something.
Everyone in.
Off spec.
We have to share threat because they're going to turn us into ice tombs and then we're screwed.
Correct.
All right. We have everyone, so let's pull.
Nobody wants the kinky choker for off spec.
Nah, because I'm making an off spec character, so.
Okay.
I did it a weird way.
Did you say you'll pull skull and then focus on the other one?
Plate, gloves with stuff on them that might be tank spec.
Nah, they're BS. I've got them.
You've got them. Grats, go!
Now they're awesome.
Never drop a fucking mace.
Alright, keep an eye for that power over his.
We're gonna have to hole up in our castle right. With comfort food.
Pull to the same spot, guys. Everyone go back. Pulling.
Curl up naked with Maltesers and just cry.
We'll just have to hold each other.
Yeah, cry.
Yeah.
Curl up naked with Maltesers.
I can deal with that.
Yeah. I just gotta find a Duchess or something first, but.
Otherwise, I'm feeling like at this point we should just, like, take over a castle.
Yeah, we may just have to take it by force.
Yeah.
Okay, he's new plan. I've got to win the lotto, and then hire a small mercenary to take over a European.
We just
go for it, Mr. Hunter.
I've just got to invade and take over.
Bringing it back.
Busy being in the deeps.
Yeah, I know, man. It's hard. I gave you 0.02 second notice.
Gosh,
oh, you got
Dan.
It now.
No, I'm good.
What on earth are you guys
nah,
doing?
I wouldn't call you good.
He's like running, like, half of you guys have threat and nobody's taking damage. What's going on?
There was the use of a pole.
Magic.
Pole.
Are we all
this is,
tonight?
Yes,
this
we
is,
are.
This is much more messier than my usuals. I haven't told anyone to stay left yet.
Hug the left, isn't it? One day I'm going to get you like a personalized t-shirt and it's going to say hug the left and wing buffet.
Man, we went in the heroic underbog and Gorth went right and we was, the whole group of us were like, what the fuck?
It was a moment where everyone was like,
come upstairs, guys.
Do you know what's devastating? I just realized I forgot to buy chocolate this week, so I literally have like four squares of chocolate. I know. I'm going to have to make an emergency trip.
Yep, we're going to get that.
Wait for the pack, of course.
Try not to pull everything.
Anymore.
Remember, these things explode as well, so try and stay at range.
Try and explode. That's the best thing about this.
That sounds like a you problem.
Trying not to explode.
It's a you problem when you're having a dirt nap.
I was going to say, forfeiture, considering that you've died more in this Kara than anybody else so far. And...
No, he hasn't.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
are you having the
record?
Wiseau's up there.
Usually it's me, so I can fling shade about this with impunity.
Alright, remember, the
but
white line is good.
Yes, it is.
Kerr's literally running flasks because of the amount of time she spends face down.
100%. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with face down, you know, but...
Yeah.
You gotta use the proper protection.
The bad kind of face.
Unless you're in prison.
Yeah, that's true.
There's nothing good about that.
Alright, these two back again.
Most importantly...
I don't think Bubba agrees with you somehow.
Big Bubba loves it in jail. What do you guys reckon we'll get? I reckon we're gonna get Wizard of Oz.
I'm gonna go Romulo and Julianne.
Oh, that's such a crap one, but...
I know, but I had to pick something different to you, otherwise it would be
Wizard
weird.
Wizard of Oz.
Yeah, I reckon it'll be Wizard of Oz this time. We haven't seen that for ages.
Little Red Riding Hood.
Alright, where's the pat?
No, yeah, that was last week.
Yeah, we got that last week, so I hope it is, but that's a good fight. I love that one.
Okay, pulling.
It's probably the easiest one.
Run away. it is.
We're gonna get an extra one halfway through.
It's just tank and spank and run away.
I like any fight that I can burn in.
Sounds like a good Friday night.
I was about to say, if we get...
Okay, the extra's coming.
If we get Wizard of Oz, bloody Wiseau's just like literally on straw man the whole time. Just keep keeping him lit on fire. That's it.
Actually, I said I was burnating in slabs last night with Hat. And he's like, dude, I haven't heard that in forever.
Burninate?
Like, yeah, and I'm like, truck dog!
I was gonna say, where has he been in all of our runs for like the last 2 months?
Yes.
Alright. Finish that one. Now there's one that walks up the stairs. I'm pulling it now. One last one.
I still remember the first time Shniki ever showed me that, and I was just like, this is the best thing I've ever seen.
I like the email. The email. What? The email.
So, yep. I just whispered Hat. One word.
Trogdor! Yep.
So, if we get Wizard of Oz, Wiseau would have to fear Roar the whole time, though.
He can still set him on fire. No, that's Roar.
No, okay. Dan can do it, or Wire, either or.
Alright.
I just have to pull Scare Beast out on my bars somewhere.
Oh, yeah, sweet.
Alright, I have a throbbing headache, so let's wing it.
Do you want to take some meds before we start?
No, don't do that.
Yeah, man,
I know, but
meds.
He does not. He would rather be grumpy, but at least I offered.
Yeah.
Come on, Wiseau.
Wait, so, Hat just replied to me. He's like, I've got the board game from Kickstart.
That's great. Can we give Wiseau int, please?
Calling it 10 gold. 10 gold says it's Red Riding Hood.
I'll take that.
Yeah. I reckon it's not Red Riding Hood.
Alright.
I can't gamble, I got no gold.
Romulo.
Yep,
Red Riding Hood.
You can open.
Oh no, that's Wizard of Oz.
It is, yep.
Which is what? With the four things?
Yeah.
Okay, so Wiseau, you're burninating Straw Man.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Isn't he?
Yeah, he can.
Yep.
Either him or Panda.
I can back up Burner.
Why so fire spec?
Oh yeah, fine then. Fine, I suppose I'm fearing the bloody dog thing.
Yeah.
Ugh, no damage. This sucks.
Where is it? Little Red Riding Hood? No.
We love you, Dan.
Wizard of Oz. So we're killing Dorothy, then Tito, then Roar, then Strawman, then Tin Head. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So you're on Dorothy Gorth.
You're on Tin Man. Wiseau's burning Straw Man.
Dan's on Roar.
Dan's fearing Roar. And your when Tito comes out, Gorth's picking Tito up. That's it.
Gorth's looking for easy cash.
Okay, no, that's a problem. I have a cooldown.
Oh.
Alright, Wiseau, you're fearing Roar. Panda, you're on Strawman.
Yeah, that's a problem. I didn't realise I had a cooldown on that.
Yeah, make sure you keep in fear, Wiseau. Just 100% focus on that.
Righto. I don't really want to be standing here for 15 seconds with my hand.
Fear him and then fire spam and then go back.
Yeah, just make sure he doesn't hit the body, otherwise it'll fuck us up.
Be right. I have faith.
I got a flame shock on him.
Yes. Strawman's gonna get his shit.
He just got feared into the wall and I can't see him anymore.
Perfect. Tito's up, right?
Yeah, we killing Tito?
Yeah, Tito's second.
Oh, yeah. Here comes
so
Roy.
After Tito,
coming.
Strawman. So if Tito's dead, kill Strawman.
He's behind the stage.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, he keeps getting...
So now you're up to Tin Man, aren't you?
Or Roar.
Oh, you got that guy.
Roar, I think.
Kill Roar.
Oh, okay.
He's about to disappear.
He's left again.
Yeah. I didn't think he was up still. I didn't know what you guys were talking about.
Yeah, so he disappears behind the curtain.
Yeah, well, don't fear him.
Okay.
There we go, he's back.
Here he is.
Now we tank him when he comes back.
Fear him again? What a troll.
No, right. Don't fear me again. He runs away. Here he is.
And you're on the crone, bud. I realize I'm in a half-half set of gear.
Yeah, all good, man.
Did you fear him?
No.
I did no such thing. I don't know what you're talking about.
He just needs some courage.
That's right.
He just needs a heart.
You all have some buffs while running around. That's how much faith I have in you. I'll buff you.
Spread out, guys, so for the cyclone. Oh, fuck, I ran into it.
Fuck, so did I.
Yep.
Keep moving. My god.
Rotate.
See about this and protect.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we've already done it.
Whirlwind's coming. Look out, Gort, behind you. Spread.
Can't interrupt that.
Spread. No, we lost some.
A hat, a green shield, and beast. More pauldrons. That'll crap.
Wicked witch's hat.
The shoulder pads look like they're on sideways.
Alright, now there is a pat that comes right up to the door. It just left.
Yep, pentacular.
Just gonna mark it with a big blue square so we see it. Everyone else? Come up. Should only be Kerr down there.
Off spec.
Alright, the elite one is the philanthropist.
Or Gorthank if he really requires an RP set.
No.
Alright.
It does look pretty sweet though.
Come on. Cool. Alright, guys, we're pulling into this little corner here. Let's go.
Alright, I'm D-ing. The sideways shoulders?
I don't know, I can't look at them. I'm healing, so. They free healer curve?
Male shoulders, attack power, and MP5.
For males.
Ah, yeah, they're for a,
definitely.
I think I've got them, actually. Yeah, I've already got them.
Anyone
I'll
want them?
For them. Oh, off-spec. They're like, off-spec. They're not amazing. They just got more int, means I can last longer in fight.
It doesn't matter anyway, because no one else has rolled but you, so...
Alright, we just need to be mindful of the pat. The pat. I can see the square. I think we are definitely waiting for the pat.
Alrighty.
That's that one.
Still
you're on, just focus Skull, I'll get the other two.
I was going to try and make that chocolate last, but I just ate it all instead.
Alright. Philanthropist. And a philanthropist. Same spot.
I love balls.
Balls of fuel.
Balls, 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 balls.
It will never get old, ever.
Right, let's keep going.
Shit is bananas.
If you popped, if you popped elixirs, they're probably running out now.
Yeah, I just redid mine.
Alright, is it Pat, or is it Nadia?
Maybe we should actually, like,
philanthropist. Bring it around the corner.
Because Shtink has a headache.
He could take
I just turn you down.
He has me permanently turned down.
I just turn you down, it's just hard when I'm trying to say shit.
Introducing Koala's new mattress range, which is also known as...
I know this idea is going to be controversial, but do we want to save some time and try night playing on the way up? Rather than wasting 15 minutes back.
The only... I thought about doing that, but the only thing is we don't get the benefit of the books.
Yeah, I did think about that, but a lot of the time we're doing it without them anyway.
We'll probably get time if we clear anyway.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, if we give it a go on the way, because every single time we backtrack, we're losing 10 minutes.
While we're here, so we're talking this conversation. Who can come back on Friday? Actually, wait a minute. I'll do a ready check. Is there anyone that can't do Friday?
Yeah, Melts can't.
Right. So we'll Panda do night.
Can't.
We'll do Nightbane on the way up.
All right. Because at least that way,
like,
it guarantees their quest done.
Oh, we don't have to kill those.
No.
Yeah, no, it's just autopiloting. All right.
We've got a pretty shit hot group composition, so.
We're going to pull these ghosts one at a time in a sort of a chain motion. So whilst one tank is getting one, the other tank gets the other.
And understand, Gort.
I'm happy to do Nightbane. Less chance of me dying before the next boss.
This is fucking rigged.
Just watch your LOS there, mate.
Yeah. On all.
But if I die, forfeiture's next on threat.
Alright, the door's just there. Yeah.
If we need to come back a second night, we can choose a different night. If we need to.
No one's sleeping till it's all dead.
To be 100% honest, yeah, I reckon if we do it boss by boss all the way up, we'll do it by 11 o'clock. But at least if we do Nightbane on the way up, we've got the door right here. So we literally can just come straight through the door.
Well, let's get this thing. Alright, you got that, I got this one.
And that just leaves the servants' quarters, boss.
Yeah, but that's it, yeah. That's such a low priority, I didn't even fucking know the boss was there.
Now, is there one on the top of this?
No, that got pulled already by the look of it.
Yeah, it was weird that someone came down. Alright, we'll go into Nightbane's area.
I'm just gonna open the back door, because no one opened it yet.
I thought it was.
Yeah, we did. Vicky opened it on the way down.
It was close.
Yeah, it shuts itself.
It swings itself shut.
Yeah, I didn't see it open.
Alright.
I'm gonna put you on follow down and have a pee if...
I gotta do the explanations and stuff. Gorth, have you got rage pots?
I do not have rage pots, I have armor pots.
Yeah, hang on, stop moving then.
I think he wants you to tank this one, Sting.
And you've got the armor pots, right?
We need to. I've only got the one.
You've got one armor pot. Okay, hang on.
I was bad.
No, you're right. What did you just put in my window?
This dick.
No, fuck off. You know, I get these for nothing. I'm going to take your money, fuck you then. Alright, so, see this skull? This is your tank mark, okay? So, you set up here. I can tell you now, he aggroes about 5 seconds before DBM comes, and he can pretty much one-shot you if you're unlucky. So, on the pull, chug a rage pot, so you've got rage. and then put your shield block up, and then you hit the dude. I'll come in and I will demo shout and thunderclap, right? And then you're just standard tanky. So everyone knows he cleaves, he tail swipes. The melee, you're going to be on the sides. The boss will be facing this-ish direction. The range will be absolutely max range on Kerr, which she will be a star.
Don't use star, use anything but star.
Yeah, I was saying star, but she's actually a nipple. So range, you're going to be hard up against the wall. The boss then does black spots on the ground. You're going to go hard up against the other wall. If then he does a black spot over here, you're going back to your original spot. If that black spot is still there, you're going to be in front of it, wait for it to fuck off, and then go back. The reason you're doing this is the boss fears. The melee people, if we can have tremor totems, but realistically, eat shit. Gorthank, you can break fears yourself as well with popping into Berserker Rage. He does a cast, just break the fear.
Yeah, I've got the weak auras for it. And
cool. Cool. All right. So that's pretty much phase one, guys. Phase two, we're all going to come in and I'll mark myself with our nice pink diamond. We're all going to come into pink diamond. Okay. So everyone come in. He then starts shooting skeletons down, and that's what I'm going to say. Skeletons, fuck off. You're all going to, all of you are going to go back to the range spot. Gorth, we don't tank these. We hit them once and just pat them. Yep. So if you're running between them all, you're taking excessive damage. If we do this right, we can actually take next to no damage. So all we're doing is hitting them and kiting them. The ranged, so why so? You are going absolutely spam with your Seed of Corruption. Everyone just go absolutely ham. Pandy, your role here is to slow them. So we've got them sort of moving. They then like going, oh, I'm going to kill the shit out of you, right? Me and Gorth are going to try and control one at a time coming up to you. So Gorth, if there's a big pack of them, we'll call our AoE shout and one of us will do that. If there's sort of three of them, taunt one, bring it back into our pack. Yep, so we're letting them get out-threaded. The melee then, your job is, when these single target guys are coming out, you fucking hammer them in the face. Job's done. Boss comes down now, Gorth. This is probably the hardest part for us. I was about to say Tetsu. Dan, if you can do a misdirect onto Gorth. But Gorth, what you can do is to threat dump. You can actually time a battle shout so that it at least looks at you. But both of us are going to walk in and hit him once. And whoever's got the threat is going to just turn him on the spot wherever he is and go into this tanking position again. If it's me with the threat, I'll just pretty much sit back a little bit until you out-threat me. Guys, understand that there's a threat dump, so just hold fire a bit until this tanking stuff happens and then open up on him, and then it's rinse and repeat. There's a problem with the healer stuff. Basically, Jared's gonna put salve on the other healers. He's also gonna hit Righteous Fury, and he's gonna absolutely pull threat in the air phase. So what I also want is anyone ranged phase two when he's in the air, you're not attacking the boss because I want Jared with threat. You're just killing Yats. That's the fight. Any questions? Nope. Cool.
Alright.
Let's do our butt.
Everybody stack on Kerr. All the range should be stacked on Kerr. All the melee can stack where Stink stacks.
Gorth, your things are running out.
Stink, so I'm dropping Trematode, am I?
Yeah, anything that slows the mobs.
No, no, he's talking about the fears.
During the fight, yeah, Tremor Totem.
Phase one, Tremor Totem. Phase two, slow the mobs.
Yeah.
Yep, and yeah, so if you can drop a Grounding Totem or something on your run back, that's good.
Yeah. You're trying to break fears while he's on the ground, and then when he's in the air, you're trying to slow the skellies. That's
got it.
All right, everybody ready?
Yep.
And Meltzer, you don't have to worry about breaking fears. You can use all your normal totems.
Yeah. You putting up a ready check, or is it good to go?
Was eating.
Hey Jared, how's your mana normally on this?
Pretty good.
Can I swap with Jared? Because I go on this every time, and I never have enough to MD. Thank you.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Ready?
Full... defense, Gorth.
I should be in... Yeah, never mind. Okay, let's do it. Here it comes. I should be in the tank group anyway, because I've got the armor buff.
That's great, you are. No, Gorth is tanking.
Alright, just so I know where to send my opening thingies.
Alright, are we at max range?
Not MDing on this landing, am I? Just the...
No, yeah, we are.
He'll get the threat.
Alright, everybody stack on Kurt.
Can I have my nipple back?
Shit, it's just out of range a bit.
Yeah,
that's all good.
Battle shout when you can.
When do you want loss on this one as well?
Oh, we'll do it after he lands.
Sweet.
So I'll call it out. Alright, Faze, come to me. Come to the pink. Get ready for it. Oh yeah, Hunter Trap too. Alright, run away.
Go, 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 back to the totems.
Get to the chopper.
Get to the totem.
So if we can, we can sort of stay in front and don't take extra damage. Okay, let's taunt them back. You can also stun them. All right, let's go. You want to stand about here-ish, dude. Never go down that end of the field because you'll be out of healer range. And shout, turn, you've got him.
Are we at full range?
Back up to the wall.
Here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to back
That's it. We're on, guys. And last. Watch out, guys. Malay, don't get cleaved.
Oh, shit.
Got him.
Fuck.
That was a moment.
Love to see how big that was.
Love you guys' heels. My pants getting heels.
Of course he is.
He's going down at 4% anyway.
I'll look after
him. Alright guys, come down to the purple. Don't walk into shit. Get ready for it. Run away. Drop your shit, whatever you need to do.
Oh no.
It's fine.
Alright, they're out right. Get ready for it. It's just us this time, Gorth. So position in about here. If you get a shout right, we'll get the threat.
You got an MD.
Cool.
I love that totem.
Oh fuck.
That went straight to Jared.
Okay, no. Ranged reposition way up the back. I'm just shield blocking.
You can come right to the door, guys.
Okay, hold DPS. All heals on Gorth. Okay, we should be able to open up. Oh, we've lost our healer.
Yep, so
for
next...
phase two.
Move to the left. Next air phase, melt. I'll dispel as per usual and I'll try and help with heals, but you're going to have to spam whoever's got the smoking blast.
Also, if you can get rid of your salve meltzer, heal like a mofo and you might be able to get it. You've got mail. Watch out, melee.
If you run straight through the boss melee, you can keep going.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Alright, we got 5% left. Okay, all on the pink, you're gonna have to run down. Run right down so we can reset positions. Alright. Oh,
they spawned halfway down.
Yep. Alright, everyone go back. Oh, we've lost
curse dropped.
I can't dispel in this form.
Stuns.
I'm dead.
Yeah, it's not good.
Keep yourself up, Melts. Nah, all heals down.
Yeah, alright. Let's get this pick up. And then we'll eat shit.
Melts is up.
Melts is down.
So, you can see also, we learned something there, guys. If the pickup on the boss, or if someone ever out-threats us, the tank will just turn the boss and everyone else has to reposition because he tail swipes and he cleaves. Let's run back and we'll get it done.
Good first attempt, but real
so
good.
So, was that just Righteous Fury on?
What do you mean?
It, like, Righteous Fury from Air Phase ended up pulling it after? Because you got two shots on an MD and it didn't count at all.
To be honest, when you said you were misdirecting, I didn't even try and shield slam it. I just thought Gorth would have it.
Okay.
So I think you might have lost a few of the extra tank abilities. So with two tanks, it works. We do the first shout.
Do you want a main tank for this one, man? Because
it was,
you know how it works.
It was fine.
Like, it was perfectly fine. No, I'm not changing it. So it was just that... me personally, when I heard the misdirect, I'm like, oh, don't worry about it then. I should have worried about it. So, yeah, we hit the boss and it turns. It's fine.
Yeah. To be honest, I was too slow on my bubble as well. I could have bubbled and I would have dropped threat, but because I'm stacked up, I can't see anything except the other people that I'm with. So when he come running to me, I didn't even know he was there until I got hit.
It's just the typical landing phase that screwed us over. It's fine.
It's like you said right at the start, that'll be the phase it gets us, and it got us, so.
It was close though, 23%, it's not bad.
Everyone was doing what they were meant to be doing.
Yep, never trust a hunter, that's what I learned.
To be fair, we probably still could have had it, there was just a bit of confusion with that skelly move towards the end.
Yeah, I just drank a rage clot. I don't know why they went up that way. Was it totems or something?
Yeah, people were still running up as you called it.
Yeah, we needed to reset down
it
here,
was a
otherwise
long
run. You can get stuck. So that's a suck it because it's just bad.
Yeah. It happens. This is one of those fights where if like a little mistake's made, it'll just wipe you like almost straight away.
I can probably also lose the salve if I'm MDing, otherwise I just won't bother as much. I'm doing a shitload less threat.
Well, also, he can he can feign, so he can manage normal threat.
Yeah, either kings or mana, either.
Oh, actually, yeah, I'll give you mana. That's probably going to go better for you.
Yeah, I also need health stones. So let's...
Health stones?
That'll come in handy.
And if the soul stone's up, that would probably be good too.
Panda.
I can double check that one.
You need to grab it. Oh, you're doing it for your mana.
Yeah, that wasn't up at the start of the fight.
No, no, I knew, I know, because it was still sort of wearing down, but that's why I thought I'd ask.
Righty, oh then.
Have a nut.
Yeah.
I love your nut.
Just a couple of food buffs.
Yeah, so everybody's kind of got the fight.
Oh yeah, we've got it. That was really good up until the awkward moment.
Yeah, up until I died, we were pretty
up until
fine.
The awkward dead paladin.
Yeah.
For the extra boom boom, take that as well.
If he goes through, if you see him stink and you guys miss him and he keeps charging, just yell bubble.
Alright, but it won't happen. Cool.
Yeah, but if you see it, just go bubble. That's it.
Funny rubble.
Yeah.
Alright, ranged into positions.
Everybody good?
No.
Yeah. No, Jared's not in position.
Alright, yes. We're good.
Can't do that one moving. Here it comes.
So remember, rage pot, shield block, shield slam.
Got to kind of angle my camera so I can see him coming in.
And you want to try and time an iron shield
five,
for the last
four,
15%.
Three, two, one.
On the boss. Battle shout when you can, bud. Thank you. Five more percent. All right, to the nipple, I mean to the pink.
Nope.
To purple.
And run and drop your stuff.
Go, go, go.
Oh no.
I have a soul, but I can't just like this.
Yep.
Then drop it, soul stone, come out.
That's right. What, Jared, can... I'll heal for 2 minutes or 2 seconds.
Alright, the ads are gone. Okay, reset what you can. Alright, you and me gonna hit the boss.
Yep.
So hold DPS on the landing spots phase, guys, until we got the boss.
Okay, boss is up. Just turn to the wall, bud. Turn to the wall. Back up. And this is our new spot.
Jared,
range. Max range.
Shot us.
Go, go, go. DPS.
Watch where you are.
Are we lasting?
I think we just did, didn't we?
Yep, do it.
%10 more. We will move a little bit further down. %3.
Melts will take a step or two to your left.
And we are going up, oh, all on the pink. Down to about here. Run, run, run.
Two in the pink, one in the stink.
That's what I think every time he says that.
Anyway. Okay, go.
Go.
Good, good. All right, get ready for phase two. One. So, of course, you want to walk up the middle. That's where he runs.
Yeah, about there, mate.
No, I mean, like, in the middle of this path. I miss him when I go there.
Good catch.
Gorth has got it. Back up to the wall. Cool, let's go, guys.
That was on point. Other side.
We have 5% left.
Ooh.
2%. All right, FAs.
All on him.
Down to here, I've lost my nipple thing.
You lost your pink bit.
Yep.
Yep.
And run away.
Go.
Alrighty, let's do it. One last turn. About here, you're a bit forward, Gorth. You'll be our range of the heals. Remember to let the threat happen.
Shit, that was...
Alright, turn him around. We've got it. To the wall. All the way to the wall, and... Yep, stop there.
Perfect.
Alright, into it. Watch out, Malay. You will be out of healer's range on the other side.
Chug an armor plot of your next one if you can, when it's ready.
Here we go, I'll get him.
Cool.
Bang. Big armor, there we go. You can tell when that big armor buff goes on, eh?
Sure.
Stabilizes it out. Oh, it gives 30% extra armor for 2 minutes, but I can only use it once an hour.
Very All nice. Right.
Let's move
Devious
on.
Plate boots and a Healy jerker.
If we can all get our mana and then chug along.
Healy jerkin for all those druids we've
yeah,
got.
Yeah, and anyone on the quest, loot the boss.
Yeah, make sure you loot it for the quest.
Now, also, don't run too far. I think we cleared to the top of the ramp, but we haven't gone past that.
And don't go that way. Melts, there's a mob right there.
Yeah, it was half of the people going the wrong way.
I was following Mel.
Hey, Stink, do you need those boots?
Only off spec.
I'm not sure if they're actually better than Boots of Illusion for tanking, but I'll roll one off spec as well, see what happens.
They'd be better for threat, but that's about it.
Roll main spec on the boots that neither of you want for main spec.
Can we just roll our off specs then? Let's go.
Yep.
One,
that was
one,
the best roll
one,
I've
one,
ever... Wow!
Oh my god. Are you rolling tips for your PvP?
Scores, yeah? No, I've got my rogue PvP.
Rats.
Now there should be mobs. We have some healers, so that's fine. Don't be light of sight. Let's go in the room, guys.
Hey guys, I paid for gear with badges and didn't immediately replace it with the first boss that could replace it.
Yeah,
hooray!
You're broken.
I think I broke the game. Roll the credits, guys.
You fucking did, yeah. But
yeah,
keep in mind, I did that, and then I gave the shield to somebody else, so maybe you needed to give the boots to me so that you could win a hat.
Maybe you're just going to get Gruul's shield.
That's what I... That's also why I didn't roll on the shield when it dropped, because I wanted Gruul's shield. But mind you, the tank did have a blue shield. Like,
I know,
fuck that shit.
I know Stink already said it, but I'll say it again just for good measure. If you have the quest to kill Nightbane, fucking loot Nightbane.
Oh yeah, make sure you loot his body before we get too far.
Alright, we're all running up. I don't get to do my favourite jump because we messed it up.
Good job, Panda. Can someone remove this nipple from above my head?
You can, actually.
Oh.
Let's go up.
There you go, Kurt. I'll give you a skull instead.
That is more in tune with my nature.
Actually, that works for me too, because then I can just skull the next thing.
It's alright, I've worked out that I could remove it myself.
That's a good way to do it.
Didn't I already... Oh! Yeah, sorry, man.
You're alright.
Yeah, you might just want to recheck any buffs that we might have done.
Yeah, I'll redo Kurs.
Yes, please.
Walk to Kings for that one.
Do me fresh.
This mob is line of sight issue up the top, so make sure we got healer running with us.
Yeah, Gorthank, two attempts is pretty good.
Thank you for letting me come on your pro run.
I mean, technically, it was one attempt and then one kill.
Yeah.
That's the way I'm going to look at it anyway. So we one attempted it.
Look, it wasn't even bad RNG. We just listened to a hunter, which we'd never have a hunter. Alright, guys, I'm going to go left. Gorthank, you're going to go right. We're going to meet in the middle. If you're sparkling and exploding, move away. If it's the tank, we're going to move our mob away. Let's go.
It still has... Oh, it's bloody Stink that's lowering it. Yeah, the moral of this story is just don't explode on people.
But, like, exploding on...
I mean, you know, unless Mummy and Daddy love each other very, very much.
But is that exploding...
Just them?
Alright, who's exploding? Stinky's exploding, stay away from Skull.
Curse.
Kill the other one.
Apparently I'm exploding. I'm exploding! I'm stuck.
Kerr's line of sight, I can't find her.
I had to run away because I was jizzing on everybody.
Alright, I'm not exploding, you can come and kill it.
You're exploding on the semen demon?
I really was. And the jazape.
Jazape, right. Yes.
We're killing everything in this room, we line a sight onto the doorway.
Jump on top of the statue, got it.
You want worms, I'll take big fellas.
Ah, sure. That gave me the hard job. Goddamn.
Oh, fuck, we're fighting. Okay.
The worm fucked off instantly.
You said you had it, so I did it.
I must admit, I cheat every week and I take the big guys and laugh at the other tank. He's right there.
Also, any spare motes of mana the people aren't using, I will take them because I'm using them to make a healing mace. So, if anybody isn't using them, I'll take them.
You watch, we'll all give you our motes of mana, and then the next week, you'll get the healing mace drop.
Yeah. I'm trying to make the Hand of Eternity, so I've got to make 8... bloody primal mine, and the only thing that I can't reach at the moment without my flying mount is a good place to farm the moats of mana.
Blue dagger over here.
Said Carver.
Well now, I mean, if anyone wants that,
I think he wants it.
As I say, for was that a roll for that?
No,
Yeah, I'm just gonna
slash roll 10, Sam, and then work out who gets it. Cause it's worth like $10.
Yeah, it's basically just somebody's gonna.
Grat smells.
I love it when a totem tanks better than I do. If only we had more.
What better tanks than you? We got heaps.
No, totems.
Oh, sorry, I was mistaken.
The totems are better tanks than everyone.
Just coming for his little pat.
See, look, Dan fucks up the misdirect and kills us all, and then calls me the bad tank. Wow. You fucked it up.
I hit it, and you didn't do your job.
Wait,
you misdirected
it
into me. That's what happened. I saw it.
Excuse me, boys. I'm going to get out a ruler in a minute. Just shake hands, and it's either pistols at dawn or just be friends.
Pistols at dawn.
Yeah, pistols it is, mate. That'd actually be quite fun.
Nah.
Until
you
pistols
get
at
shot.
Dawn.
I wouldn't be up at dawn, though. I don't want to be up at dawn.
Yeah, no one gets up that early.
The only time I'm up at dawn is because I haven't gone to bed.
Yeah.
Only reason you're up that early is the club closes at that time.
Well, yeah.
You remember me saying, Kerr, that like history's got heaps of real mad funny stuff?
Yes.
One of them is the US president, Andrew Jackson.
He's running away.
He had a debate with somebody and they ended up getting into a duel. And his plan was, alright, so this guy's a really, really excellent shot and he's really quick, so I'm just going to stand there.
Bring him all the way back. Dan, you can pull the last one after we do this.
Uh-huh.
So his plan was to stand there, let him shoot quickly, and then he'll miss, and then he gets a free shot. And old mate shot him in the chest. He stood there and took it, and he managed to stay standing and shot him back and hit him in the chest. And some of the people were like, because the debate was over this bloke. This bloke gave shit to his wife. And some of the people were like, oh, you should have done the manly thing and just fired your pistol into the ground. And his comment was, I hated him so much, I would have shot him back even if he hit me in the brain.
Dan's pulling this one.
Goth, can you come stand out here?
Sure thing.
No, I've got 10 seconds on my MD, never mind. You're gonna have to pick it up.
Alright, so this fight, guys. Gorth will be tanking hard up against the wall where we shed a spot. I'll be second threat, so I'm getting the hateful strikes. The sparks will be spawned, and they are your priority to kill. Save all your cooldowns and everything for the evocation phase, we'll call it. And rinse and repeat. So before we will call the last, after you've killed the last spark in evocation phase, so we get that maximum use.
But for the love of God, focus the sparks.
Cool, Jared's tanking sparks, got it.
All right. You can help make the most of your time. Manage things you care about, like your budget and family schedule. You can be hard up against this wall. Yeah, Gorth, you're almost where I do the stuff on that little pillar there. So all the range be around this way, so the sparks have got time to come to you, and Gorth will be on that pillar where near where he is.
First pillar or mid pillar?
Now the one sort of right where you are. You're about to face pull.
Yes, sweet.
I think we're good anyway.
Thank you guys, you glorious legends.
No worries.
Give me a sec while I move him.
Fucking hunter. Everyone just, yeah, threat looks good.
Alright, go now.
You wanna kill it?
I would love to kill it, but it's in melee range.
Got a dead spot, hey?
Sparks up.
Here we go, I'll stand over here and hopefully it'll come at me and then you won't have to worry about it. It'll be in range.
I'll do a couple shots, then I'll leave it.
It doesn't look like it wants to leave you, bro.
I'll notice this.
Need to bust out some of those massive Wind Fury crits. I will say though, good work forfeiture, just like chasing them around, beating the piss out of them. Very good work.
To be honest, I find whenever I try to target them, I never get to finish my cast.
Yep.
So it's wasted time.
Are the other casters gonna hit them?
Yeah, I'm hitting them.
Yeah, you gotta burn them as quick as you can.
Alright, start getting ready. About two more sparks round. This will be the last spark. I think.
This next one.
Yeah, one more.
Burn that spark down ASAP.
Killing the spark guy. On the boss and blast. Can you battle shout, bud?
Sorry, man.
You alright?
I forget we're actually meant to buff the raid.
Very nice.
Gloves and a staff, eh?
Beat me by 7 DPS.
Damage. Never gonna drop 7. That damn ring. Yeah, but you stayed on the boss the entire time, I saw that.
Yeah, warlocks, eh?
Paladin, rogue, shaman.
You didn't even touch the bloody sparks.
I tried the first
gloves.
One.
Oh, actually, that's the set gloves. I might roll on that.
Yep, alright. We're not gonna fight these two, we're gonna get the weird pat one.
Yep.
Which he just left. We'll bring him up to the top of the ramp, so we don't do anything dumb.
I'm just having a quick wee, so I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Yep.
While you guys do that.
We have a Meltzer, so it'll be all on Meltzer.
Wacky stick.
You have to be brave to use that one as a sex toy.
Do you want to stay around here, Gorth, and I'll pull it for you?
Yeah, sure, man.
Alright, all on you, Meltzer. Keep him alive.
Grats, Panda.
Remember, guys, if you're sparkling, get away from people. RTO. Hug the left.
Why not?
In true ZG fashion.
Never mind.
And I'm back.
That was a sick comment. Decision on the roll there, man.
Alright, we should be able to get this one without little wormy things.
Looking through. Could just switch out. Halfway
up the ramp.
Watch out, you don't get the other one.
So I closed it on Panda.
No, no, that's fine. Doesn't matter. It was sort of just something I was going to play with, not something I actually want.
Alright, cool. Because, like, too late, bro.
Yeah, that's fine. I was sort of looking at the stats, comparing them, then looking if I swap this out and have that, I can do this, I can do that. I was like, oh yeah, I guess I'll roll.
You can trade it, though, anyway, can't you?
No, I'm not fast.
Oh.
Yeah, like I said, it's just something I'd play with, not something I actually want.
Alright. A battle shout. We'll grab this guy when he's free.
Reckon a chamois will get one shot again? That'll be funny.
That's Gerdo's job.
That made my day, eh? That was the highlight of the whole run.
He keep getting one shot, did he?
Right here. He opened up when I was pulling back. He just hit it once and just got instantly splattered. I don't even think he finished his cast.
Ooh.
It punched him for like 11k.
It was pretty funny.
Yeah.
He's elemental now. He's not an enhancement anymore.
Yeah. Stink had the video clip of it too. You can see it. It's fucking so funny.
Right after talking about how he can get his mana back, right?
Yeah, when he gets hit.
Alright, there should be a big blue guy that we need to kill on the far wall. So if we stay around these books, where is he? He gets the one all the way over there-ish.
No, I'm just gonna pull the worms.
Yeah, you're right, we'll just keep an eye on him. Oh, honestly, I always butt pull him anyway.
That is true.
We just have to be mindful not to butt pull him with those worms.
Can you just mark the worms so I know which one you're not tanking? Actively? Because I think I'm the only DPS who can take him. Well, me and Glimmer, sorry.
I'm going to pick up the big one.
Pick up the big one.
He's coming. Ah, come on.
What's going on?
Extra worms.
We got worms.
We didn't take out all wormers this month.
Get them worming tablets.
That reminds me, I need to get some for River.
Don't forget the kids.
Is this? Oh, it's going for why so?
Nah, the kids don't need worming.
Start dragging their bum across carpet.
Yep.
Oh, this is really annoying. Every time I come back, something fucking runs off.
Go fetch.
No, I gave up.
Who the hell still got this debuff? Is it Wysa all the way out the back?
It'll wear off by itself.
Oh, it's just annoying because it was the only thing on my decursive.
Alright, battle shout when you can.
I couldn't reach it. I'm like, where the hell is it?
Let me blow it up on everyone.
Alright, I need to get some mana.
Yeah, let's have some mana.
Mana roop!
Proud to be a registered NDIS provider, now providing disability services to participants in an area near you. Whether you need some help around the house, are looking for extra support to get out into the community to do the things you love, or require support coordination services, the wonderful team at Widden are here to help. Contact Widden
today. Fuck yeah, I can't wait to see what these gloves turn into.
Do I normally bother killing that guy?
No.
That you just marked?
Let's do it anyway.
We're doing it anyway, he's right here. Just don't pull the other shit.
There's another dude incoming.
He turns around near those books.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's the one we always get when we try and do the little jump.
No, you get the worms every time you do the jump.
Someone
I bet I'll shout, bud.
Sounds like something I'd do.
Sounds like something everyone seems to do. Alright, I'm pulling this one around the corner.
I got this theory that maybe you're meant to kill them.
Just a thought. Back it up.
Blasphemy.
I know what I'm doing.
You get punched.
The rest of us
don't.
Just watching everyone else do the complete opposite.
Hey man, I'm just having fun playing a video game.
I just press the buttons and watch them go kaboom.
Just face roll your keyboard.
Alright, let's be quick right now.
Go!
We're not gonna make it.
Crusader Aura!
We pulled. Up the ramp. Up the ramp. Up the ramp.
We've got a robot.
So we got the bot as well.
Alright, you got the robot, dude.
The robot wanted to be my friend.
No. Okay, all I'm gonna say is we seem to be getting worse.
I didn't make the jump. Sorry.
This honestly is worse than any of the bosses. People, we just can't do the jump.
The timing for it, man.
The other group also wiped here.
What do you mean wiped?
Yeah, I was about to say, we're not gonna wipe.
Wait, like wipe?
Which other group? There's two other groups running tonight.
Whatever group Sabine's in.
Okay.
Cause she just whispered me and said that they wiped on this spot here.
That's in Slugger's what? Group, I think.
Yeah, it's Slugger's group.
What?
So I was meant to tank that group, Dan, until
yeah,
Slugger signed up this morning.
Then they realized they needed actual tanks, right? Not totems.
They don't have any melee apart from the tanks.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah,
yep.
Pretty crappy.
Oh, I know. They have a hunter.
Thanks, mate.
Rest
Welcome
in
back,
Kerr.
They do have a hunter. The hunter can kill the worms.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know. We never have one.
Just wait.
They
we
seem
need to
be
some
useless.
Mana, and I think Kerr needs some buffs and shit. Oh no, she's still got the flask of mighty rest.
Yeah. Kind of feel like just sitting still and not doing anything next boss fight, just to see how useless I really am.
Oh, he's upset.
Oh, damn.
If it's on shade, it might be better to just stand still and do nothing.
We love you, Dan. You're very helpful.
Mm-hmm.
I think we could 9 minute, guys.
I reckon.
Except, you know, I'd prefer to finish this before tomorrow.
Yeah.
Alright.
We all
we get
love
detect invis on the two tanks, please. And we need some mana a little bit.
Yeah, I need a food.
No,
most importantly, Dan technically
and why so
brings...
needs a tissue.
Dan brings two DPS to this group. Or... He's got Rico and himself.
That's great.
I thought
so,
you meant as in two DPS.
So Gorth, you're gonna take two, kill the big guy, the little guy Gorth, you're gonna stun it like 20%. And I'll just pull one out the side and we'll kill mine afterwards and stun it at 20%. And yes, I know we could cleave them all down together, but people are funny. Whatever's close, because now that's miles away, eh? But...
I like to think I'm funny.
There's an ad there.
You are hilarious.
Cool.
Hilarious,
bro.
Oh, shit.
Just kill the big guy. I'll take the shape.
Normally when I do that, I can do that. I can pull that one off.
You can what?
I can pull that off, you know.
I was already laughing.
Alright, control the stuns over there, guys.
We got it.
Yeah, I've marked one X, so I'll stun the X. Okay. So someone else can take the other stun.
I can try my best to get the other one.
Nah, we got Glimmer. Glimmer's stunning at 20% on the other one.
Apparently I was stunning on 3%.
That still works.
You're just full-time stunning, bro. I love that Wiseau laughed at that.
It was air escaping from my mouth.
Well, then, now we're good on the right-hand side, anyway.
Yep. Alright, you guys just put whatever, I don't care.
Do we pull two of them or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wait up. Wait, Goth. I'm bringing her back.
Okay.
You did this in a really weird way. Oh, that's Goth. No, it's both of you. What are you doing? Mm-hmm.
If you pull, you can. You don't have to pull everything. You can just pull the outside.
That's what she said.
Oh, is this one of those little half skip things that you were looking at?
It's there? It's like a 5 minute skip, 10 minute skip.
Just pulling the trash, it's in the
it's
way.
It's a full skip.
The trash, it's not in the way.
It's yeah, it's a skip, but it's not like a giant one.
Yeah, yeah,
but it's
no,
still
I was
a skip.
Just, no, I was asking if this is one of the ones that you saw.
No, this is just one I normally do.
Oh, okay.
I don't think you've got anyone here yet, Goth.
Yeah, we're here. It's all good.
Cool.
I'm line of sighted by a bookshelf of doom.
Yeah, I
oh
think
god.
This... I'm in the perfect spot where I can still see Kurt.
Right, that. I've marked skull, which is your next kill. So yeah, Gorth is going to stun that.
I'm ready with a backup just in case.
I got it. Thank you, though.
Battle shout when you can. Oh, my stomp wasn't even up.
I'm gonna start macroing battle shout with devastate.
Just right, I'm gonna
have it up.
So now, are you saying we have to go up the stairs?
You go like just a little bit up and you're good.
We normally pull them all the way back.
Yeah. Just use the bloody lip of the stairs.
Yeah, this one's easy, guys.
Just go balls in, bro. We're all here.
We just pull to like here and they'll come.
I can do this.
This is why you don't bring other people into your runs. Solo is so much easier.
You learn good tricks.
I was gonna say Stinky is making such a face now.
Cause it worked.
I don't get to charge on people and spell reflect. I just have to stand at the stairs.
Sorry, you can still pull the next one back into the room.
I don't want to anymore. I'm giving up.
No, you line of sight at the end of the bookshelf.
Yeah, you can
that's
line
right.
of sight him on the walkway before that if you want to. You don't have to go all the way back to the bookcase.
The funny part is, the next time we come in here, Stink's gonna do that little shortcut.
Fuck off. Never. I'm gonna make you all run.
I was gonna say, you're underestimating his requirement to do things.
I'm not stubborn at all.
The same old
way. Oh, Gorth, I learned there's a line of sight trick here, but you're gonna have to do it. What you do is you pull, and then you jump off this bit into a bookshelf.
To be fair, you can probably use this archway like
here. You can, right there.
That's how they fell off.
You can also use this one up here, if you want to use the halfway marker.
Yeah.
You've got to go around it, and stay there. You can't just run around it for half a second.
No.
I'm going to get there.
I healed.
My method works better. Although nothing beats the bookshelf method.
That was hilarious. There will never be a better moment than that.
See, now I feel like I'm every other tank that runs around like an idiot in circles.
Maybe you are.
That was awesome. And then just to add the dice topping to it, old mate fell down and like died on top of it.
Yep, Kurto jumped on top of it.
Oh my god.
Kurto strikes again.
It was pretty good.
He's a special kind of talent, eh? I love it.
He's.
Remember as well, guys.
We're going in.
Ooh, mage tome.
Anybody who doesn't need the motes of mana.
Panda, have you got that? Have you got that one?
Yep.
Alright. I'll send it to the guild bank.
I got a tanky one, by the way. Gorth or Stink, one of you guys ready?
Nightbane or something. I mean,
Nether Spite Prince, yep.
If you're not using your motes of mana, trade them to Jared. Which is also known as. Oh. Oh, wow.
There you go, Jared.
Fucking hell, you had a lucky time, didn't ya?
Okay, guys, this boss. Basically, we kill the imp guy called Killrack. Then we go back onto the boss. There's going to be lots of ads. I want everyone AOEing like absolute mofo. Someone will go into chains. that becomes your number one priority. So kill order. If there's chains up, you kill the chains. That's healing the boss and going to kill your friends. This guy here is your second kill order. And then third kill order is that. And people are AoEing. I want the AoE to keep shit off the healers and be killing stuff. Gorth, I tend to tank him sort of close to where he is there, and then we angle our cleaves across both portals and we actually get most of the stuff tanked whilst not covering up the chains.
He even looks kind of like Tina.
You totally lost Koth, and that was hilarious. It was what? That dead silence of like, I know what I'm doing.
I've just never worried about the boss mechanics. This guy dies like a chump.
The last time we've been in here, this boss fight has gone for like 9 minutes.
Yeah. If we're not cleaving in the right spot, everyone's there. Then it takes a long time.
So long as Wiso is in the middle, towards the back of the room, it should be fine. Towards the front.
All
like
right,
where
everyone
we are.
In the room.
Let's do it.
When do you want lust?
Wow.
And you can lust now.
Never float your boat.
Pablo?
No, I don't want that.
It's alright, we're good. Keep going.
I refuse your sacrifice, mate. I'm out of there.
Hey, Meltzer, do you have a Manatide anywhere near you? Never mind, I pulled through.
A feign?
Yeah, it just worked. Didn't it? You might need to taunt that, mate. Or something.
I did, it's on cooldown now.
Cool!
You want me to taunt? AoE?
No.
We got him.
Thank you for the bubble. I'm gonna get it back in about 3 seconds.
Maybe. Sacrifice on Stinky. Get the chains.
Burn chains. When you get the chance.
How the hell did I get that high?
Taunt and Mocking Blow didn't do anything, I tried both.
No, he's immune to it. I just don't understand how I got that high.
On your threat?
Yeah. Like, I was at like 80% and then I was at like 180.
Can you bring the boss back to the portals?
Yeah, Bob. Yep.
Okay, the glimmer in the chains, let's go.
Chains, get him out.
More seeds.
I chucked in a quick combat salve on you, Dan.
Cheers.
Sitting at 1.5, how many more seeds do you want?
More.
Okay.
Are there imps on the screen? More.
No.
If there's no imps, you're doing it right.
Okay, a big imp is up. Got way too much mid on, I can't even cleave. Okay, chains. And a battle shout, please. Tunnel the boss. Chains, get the chains.
Get the chains, guys. It's healing the boss.
The chains.
Yep, we need the chains. And now the boss.
What?
Oh, we're gonna kill this dickhead?
Yep.
Work, team.
3 minutes. That's better than nine, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Only by a little bit.
My last
kill took 6 minutes.
There might be some
seconds.
Useful gear, maybe.
Yeah, that was last week.
Yeah, the belt's good for me. I don't know about the thing.
Roll main spec on the belt.
Oh wow, that's pretty good for you, bro. Where is he? I don't know where he went.
Grats, Dan.
Thanks.
I'll give you self, Dan, just to like slow out the.
No, well, like I said, I was on about 80%, and then all of a sudden I was at 180.
Jared, do you want that?
No, I've got my set piece.
I mean.
That's a nice piece.
Can anybody actually, who's not Jared, use that?
No.
It's a pally.
Yeah. Alright, I'm D-ing it.
I got this. Realistically, out of Kara, I think all I need now is shoulders belt weapon, I think. I think that's it.
I'd have to look at my journal, but I know I need something off Shade and something off Prince. The mace off Prince, obviously.
Yeah, you need the mace.
I want the wand off Shade.
Oh yeah, no, there's something off Opera for me. I think it's a wand now that you said.
All right, we'll go do this one. Right, Shade. Run down on Shade.
Yep.
He does, don't just run in four, my god. You know where to stop. So there's a Flame Wreath, guys. Circle of fire around you. When he does that, we're going to call out Flame Wreath and do not move. If you don't know what you're doing, do not move. If you cross somebody else's, you blow us all up. If you're in one yourself, you blow it all up. If you're near one, you blow us all up, basically. So
just
Flame
don't
Wreath,
move.
Don't move. He does a blizzard that goes anti-clockwise around the room. It's going to slow you. It's just a pain in the ass and lots of damage. Don't be in that. He sucks you into himself. And we're going to call run away. When that happens, you've got to run to where the bookshelves are, not where the lamps are. You'd be as far away as possible. He does a big pyroblasty thing, so shit, you're going to eat it. We're going to interrupt everything with a focus on the arcane missiles, but basically any of his casts interrupt. Gorthang, with the blizzard, we can interrupt his cast, taunt him and move him. It's one method we can do that. Wyso, you're going to pick one of the elementals, so at about 30%, I think it is. Elementals come out, you're going to pick one, you're going to do your...
Banish one, fear one.
Banish one, yep, fear one's great, but what we'll do is we'll kill three of them. So keep one banished, fear
okay.
One while we're going around in a circle. Also, whilst we're killing those elementals, they are tankable, so you can literally hit them, taunt them, and go around a pillar and drag them onto the next one, so we'll try and group them up. If he runs out of mana, we'll become sheep, and then he basically casts a big pyroblast on us, which is no big problem because we come back at full health as long as we're not sheep whilst the adds are up or in a blizzard. He also does a chain sort of thing on the ground, call out if you're trying to run away because Kirk can dispel it, so you can run to the wall when you get sucked in. That's kind of it. Lots of chit chat. Yeah, we've seen it. We've had terrible DPS. It's good. I'll leave my tank here on this time.
Good for me to go.
Says we've seen ticks.
Any luck rocks? Which is also
known as. Yes. Oh, that's plush as fuck. Koala. Koala's new mattress range. All you need to know is that they'll help you get a better
sleep. And we can basically last on the pool.
It's on cooldown for 2 minutes.
We can basically last on the 2 minute mark. Alright, let's go.
Rock out with our cocks out.
Rock out with our rocks in.
Jam out with your clam out.
That's how I roll.
I need Kerr to free
Lizard,
code,
get
man.
Ready for it.
Oop. Side.
With the cast, if we can kind of time it near the end, it means he's casting less. See if we can interrupt and pull him out. Flame Wreath, get ready to not move.
Stay still, don't move.
If you're near one, do not move. Run away.
Oh, run
away, little girl.
Oh, wow. I'm free.
Give me some of that freedom.
Gonna lust after this.
Back in. Yep, lust on it. Because that'll be perfect time.
Oh, we're gonna get away from it. He's about to use Blizzard or Flame Wreath or something.
Lizard, get ready for it. Elementals are up.
Banish and fear.
Oh, chain.
No, you're not.
Watch that blizzard, guys. We're gonna have to go around.
Oh, motherfucker.
I'm a motherfucker. Just keep line of sighting him if we can move him around.
Does that make me the mother? I suppose that's logical.
Oh, I'm just gonna be eating
yeah.
Shit.
Fuck.
I'm gonna
Sorry.
I'm gonna pop once this blizzard goes.
Ah, shit.
No, damn, fuck.
God damn. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, sorry.
Clem.
So, what have we lost? We lost YSO.
Undead.
Yeah, we're gonna lose everyone. Those ads.
I've got a soul stone.
You gotta kill the ads. You got two that are low.
Run to the wall.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
So, guys, ads, hit them, get aggro, run around the corner to line of sight them. So you're not taking everything.
Orange and star are really low.
Lizard. Maybe if I was clever, I could actually spell reflection.
Oh shit, I need to get away from that.
Run to the walls,
away,
not into the blizzard.
Run away.
Heal if you can heal.
Panda, where are you?
On the other side of the room.
Cool.
Panda, you've LOS'd a lot of the heals there, yeah. You got it.
Yeah. Just trying to get out of the arcane explosion of the blizzard.
It's Flame Wreath, just stand there, eat it. Don't move.
Very nice, don't move.
was a clusterfuck. What?
No, that was alright. Yep. We've killed him with like two people left alive before.
Yeah, that's.
I'll
that's
do the loot mean. If you guys can do the other
resin. Yeah, I'll
stop it. By the way, he enrages. We've seen it.
Spell damage wand for main spec. A pew pew wand.
That is.
Very nice, boys.
Alright, has anyone won anything yet?
Anybody else?
Well, I said forgot to roll on the other thing until it was too late.
Yep.
And then didn't want it.
Yeah, that was an off specy thing anyone, wasn't it? Okay, so the big one, you can't taunt, so we focus that one, which is that one there, isn't it? Yep.
Yay, me!
So you go the focus dude, and I'll go the little guys.
Oh,
everyone come up.
And I'll do the line of sight thing on the corner.
It's fine.
Oh, gee. Oh my god, did you actually win something, Kerr?
Yep, they're my boots that I've been waiting for.
Just waiting on a few people. Guys,
the wins, Kurt, the wins. You're getting wins.
All right, so we're missing Weissel and Kerr. Let's pull.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Now, guys, it's going to be a line of sight here because it's big.
I was about to say
AoE shadow. You guys, the Malay can. Move in it.
Yes.
Am I going?
Where are you, Wise?
I'm going backwards. He's got me on follow, but I'm going the wrong way.
I'm rearranging my gear. So I got that. Okay,
I'm just getting us lost.
Yeah, alright, it'll be the same pull on the same spot.
Are we killing the big one first, or are we killing the little ones?
Well, you're ranged, so you can kill my ones, and the melee can focus on the big one.
Okay, cool.
Because they can pop in and out.
Incoming.
Sorry, I was a bit confused there. What are we doing?
Realistically, I just marked a big one because that's what we need to care about as tanks.
Rico.
Yeah, he can still hit me through the door.
Yeah, sorry man, he was line of sight on us.
I had him, but yeah.
I couldn't get him. I got the cast all the way off and then it was like, fucking not in line of sight. I was like, oh no.
I spent the whole time trying to work out where I lost threat.
Yeah, it was on my pet.
Yeah.
He was tanking it the entire time.
If I see the pet on it, I'm like, oh well, the pet's got it. And then I go, where have I lost threat? Oh no, there's a pet on that one, that's fine. And I cycled it like four times like an idiot.
AFK for a sec.
Cool.
Oh baby.
Right, so we're gonna be up Nightbane soon tonight.
No.
Nether Spite,
yeah.
It's because it was said before, now I'm confused. That's my excuse.
To stop the spread of coronavirus, new restrictions are
now
in place.
Do you want a Legacy of the Mountain King, Gorf?
If you're in New South Wales, you
or
cannot move
sorry, what was that, bud?
To enter Victoria.
You want a Legacy of the Mountain
enter,
King?
Sure, I just got one that gives
you an exemption.
I'll swap you, Gorf. I'll swap you, Gorf.
There's a mage table back here if anyone needs a water refill.
Increase your armor and resistance. Here we go.
It's evening time in the Wiggle House.
Oh, I just got one off Dan. I can't grab another one.
Oh, okay. Have you got one, Steng?
No. Just hold on to it. We'll use one on Prince and we'll use one on Nether Spite.
I'll be eating a Thai chicken curry and
okay, let's do this, eh?
You lot want anything else?
Oh, yes. I'll have a red curry.
I'll have a yellow curry.
I'll have a blue curry.
Yep.
All right, you focus on Skull, dude.
God help me.
Cool.
Order with Uber Eats tonight.
Introducing Koala's new mattress range, which is also known as...
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, that's plush as f***.
Koala's new
mattress range. I have line of sight issues.
That's
better sleep. Try one at koala.com.
Which one are you actively tanking?
I'm tanking all of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure you are. Cool. That's the one I want anyway.
Yeah, I picked that because it was low health. You know, it's a challenge. I can taunt these. Show you on the replay later. I was clearly tanking all of them. Like a boss. Threat levels of madness.
Shit on Deborah's desk.
Alright, so these disarm us so we can potentially drop threats. So one of the type has a mistake. Move him off the wall so the guys can hit him in the asshole.
If anybody's running elixir,
okay, I'm disarmed.
That's a nasty little
debuff, that. Yeah, it is. I'm at almost 50%.
Be a man.
Pretty brutal, eh?
It's very brutal.
And my attack power was well below average.
Yeah, my damage dropped from about 800 per shot to 200 per shot.
Does
that drop it, does it?
Yeah, it would.
Yeah, it removes it.
Oh, lucky bugger.
Yeah, anything, any debuff spell, anything like that you've got on you, just takes the life. How long is it? Like 10 or 15 seconds?
It keeps stacking, so it just stays. Just wait 5 seconds.
What?
Yeah, no.
That's early.
Oh, I've got to be up like 8 o'clock.
That's not that early.
That is early.
Half I wish I had to be up then. At 8 o'clock.
What time do I get out of bed? About 8 o'clock.
I go to bed at about 8 o'clock.
Then you get out of bed at that time if I'm going to talk to you.
I can't remember the last time I woke up at 8 o'clock.
I feel like that 7:30, 8 o'clock mark is a pretty reasonable time to get out of bed.
Even on weekends, I can't sleep in past 6:30, 7 o'clock.
Have you got kids? Have you got kids?
Nah, just work. Just my sleeping pattern.
Well, you're pre-prepared for parenthood.
Yeah, I was about to say, you'll be...
Yeah.
6 o'clock every day.
Wrath of the Titans here.
6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Alright, you go left, dude. I mean, right, I'll go left. Ball's deep.
We had to we had to teach Orion to tell the time as young as possible because he would get up at 3 a.m. and come in and wake me up and ask if it was time to get out of bed yet. I was like, friggin' no, bro.
I remember the ex's little girl used to wake up at like 5 a.m. every single morning, and you'd like, the sun would come through the window and you'd crack an eyelid and she'd be like standing there staring at you.
Orion does the creepy stare.
They'd like stand there because they don't want to wake you up, but the second that they realize that you're awake, they pull to you.
We got Orion one of those grow clocks, and we're like, if the sun is not up on this clock, you do not leave this room, you go back to sleep.
Right, all in the room and hug the right. So, Tank's gone the red portal, Gorth can start it.
No, Panda. The nether star.
Tank's go in the green portal, I'll be in the green to start. Glimmer, you can do the green second round.
Kobe.
We just need to work out a pattern on blue. So, Tank's, our max stacks are 30, we've got to zig in and out. If you go over 30, it's just a health debuff thing. We lose some health, whatever. What's our pattern for the blue? Let's see. Who have we got?
Wiser, Panda, Dan, and Forfeiture.
Yeah, that's probably, that'll be the way that goes, I think.
Dan and Forfeiture.
Which one's that, blue?
Yep, so there you go. So, first round, Wiso, then Panda, then second round, Dan, then Forfeiture.
That was blue?
That is blue.
Yeah.
And our max count there is around, what, 25? Was it?
Yep, 25-ish.
On average, it's 25 or so, though last week, the week before, I got to like 42.
Yeah. So anyway, 25-ish. now, guys, so we fight him in the middle of the room. When he goes into his shadow form, we're going to go to the wall where this telescope is, so the very far end of this place. Then when we come back, for the second phase of that, we're actually going to come into this corner here. So I go telescope end, and then I go this end. If it goes really pear-shaped, we'll change that up, but this seems to work really well. There's black spots on the ground. Get out of the black spots. If you're doing the beam with the black spot, you just reverse up so you stay in the beam. Not cross out of the beam, just get out of the black spot.
That's more, I think, Forfeiture.
That's pretty much it. Well, no, the range can do it too, I've seen it. So, just back up if you're in the fucking beam. Now, when we go back in after the shadow phase, Gorth, we spam our battle shouts and shit in the shadow phase, and we can sometimes help pick up that threat. But we'll both hit him, and whoever basically ends up red portal will take over the threat anyway.
I'm just gonna read fast up.
Yep.
Good to go.
Now he needs to be a good dragon after I saw that thing.
All right.
Let's do it on Gorthak's mark. So the red portal's on the right hand side to start with, green's on the left, right, I'll be ready.
Yep, I should be on the right angle to land it straight away. I'll just pull him back a little so we've got the space.
Where's
to
green?
Run
green's
to...
on the left hand side.
Yep, Shtick's got it.
I did have it.
Oh, it's alright, either or.
Yeah. As long as one of you has it, that's fine.
Yeah, so we tend to keep him in the middle of the room, but this will work because I'll move.
Duck through here.
Didn't put all my tank gear on.
Whoopsie. Void zone under you, Panda.
If you want, I can push him back slowly.
No, you're right, just stay there.
That's basically spot
he's
on.
He's going to run to the middle of the room.
Whenever you're ready, Panda.
Go, run
to the telescope.
Oh my god.
Panda, where are you? There we
go. I didn't get it. It's fine.
I drink an armor pot, not quite crit capped.
Where's Wiso? I can't reach.
I got him.
I was standing right at the window, dude.
Yeah, no, it's all good.
Okay. Go.
Red's back right corner, I'm heading there now.
Green's left, where we're going to be running to next.
Just keep tanking.
Say hello to Active Super. For over a decade, we've been actively here it comes. Investments.
When do you want last?
Do it. Now. Get active today at activesuper.com.au. Issued by LGSS Pty Limited as trustee for local government super known as Active Super. Read the PDS at activesuper.com.au before making a decision on this product.
Introducing Coalition. Oh, always green this range, which is
also known as.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, you don't need me to do it?
That's plus as
nah.
Okay, forfeiture, I'm moving aside. All you to know is that they'll help you get a better sleep. Try one at koala.com.
Do you want to try and move him up towards that back wall?
Okay, what we're going to do is, you know that corner I said? We're going to go the opposite corner of the
red corner.
Yep.
The red corner.
Yeah, go,
red corner,
red
let's
corner,
go.
Red beam. Keep running, don't stop, guys.
Oh, he moved. That's
we'll
fine.
Be more right central. We'll be more central when we start the next one, so the telescope end will work.
Yeah.
You're laughing.
Why are you laughing?
He's broken.
He's fucking. Somebody broke him.
Let's go.
Go.
Red's at
green,
the far end.
Green's this
green's
side.
This side.
Yep. Tank is on the telescope.
Blue's on the far side.
Okay, drop
you got
down.
Green?
Yep. Yeah, drop it.
I can't reach Panda either.
Here we go.
And
I got him now.
Right, Panda.
I'm gonna call it, we're gonna go back to the door side at where we started, right?
The green, the blue side, the blue corner.
The blue corner. Go to the
blue
corner. This is much.
I can't reach Panda.
Just keep running.
Just keep running. Get a hit on him so no one dies. Ready for it, don't go too early. Timer seems to be about half the time.
Goal.
Let's go.
Green's over the side that it was last time.
Forfeiture, can you go blue?
Yep.
Well,
just trying to get that MD on.
I'm dead.
Stink.
So good.
Should be alright.
Someone got green?
In the green,
yeah,
in the green.
In it.
Okay, yep.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, forfeiture, let me know when you're approaching 20.
Yep. Want 20?
Okay, I'm taking it.
Just burn and burn and burn and burn and burn. The case is really bad, we're going telescope in, but it won't. Good work.
Nicely done, guys.
They saw it again. This dragon sucks.
All right, remember those ads. So let's not run
it. Oh, wow. Look at that neck piece.
Next tips.
All good. got your back, girl.
I think there's that.
Yeah, there's. I think there's one set just before.
Healing necklace.
Just a single dude, I think.
I think.
Yeah, one or two.
I've already got it, bro. So if you want it.
If you're unsure, Melt's rolling on.
Melts.
Group up, guys. Get mana. Let's keep going.
Yeah. I've already got it.
Anybody want to take it as an offset?
Would they affect bandages?
Yes,
I don't know. Forfeitures rolled.
Okay, we got two healers. We got everyone. Let's. You're right, pulling that side. I'm pulling this.
Grat.
Okay, I won't pull that side. We'll kill this.
Some male pants.
Yeah, I want them, Dan.
No, I already got my tears.
He's got big tears.
I'll take him if he doesn't want them then.
They're actually not amazing for me either.
Forfeiture?
Yeah.
Alright. Grat.
Side grade, kind of.
Yep, may as well.
Yeah, they'd be a side grade for me as well.
Yeah, no harm in a side grade.
I lose a lot of expertise, but...
Just fiddle around with them. You really wanted them with a 99.
Yeah, apparently, eh?
Alright, I think it's repair time, isn't it?
Last one.
One more. Just balls deep, just run in. Let's go, guys.
I'm waiting for a tank to go first. I don't have a suicidal thought.
Throw the tank at him. Forfeiture apparently feels like tank.
I actually ran a Shadow Labs earlier today with a Shaman tank.
That's why they gave us Shamanistic Rage so we can tank.
It actually wasn't horrible. Like, it wasn't good, but it wasn't horrible.
If you're fast enough on shield, it can tank.
That's it.
I can't wear a shield, I tank.
Where the fuck is Glean? There we go, got him.
What are the odds after such a smooth run we wipe on chess?
Don't be like that.
Thanks a lot for that.
100%.
I'm just extremely, extremely happy that I over did on the arrows. Because I've used so many tonight.
Yeah.
More than I normally would.
Alright, chess is chess. Let's do it.
Shotgun the dude on the left of the king.
Shotgun the little healy dude on the right.
Yeah, I'll have a healer as well.
On the left.
I'll have a grunt.
Everything
this
you
is the one we're already in.
Get that grunt in there. Get him in there, nice and deep black. Go on, Panda, I got your back. Oh, here, Kerr, take this one.
Why, sir? You may want to get in the room so you don't get locked out of loot.
He said he's not ready, so.
No, I know. He's in the room.
I'm in.
You just tell me when you're ready and I'm gonna talk to this guy's anus.
I'm ready. Talk to the anus.
Yep, get that anus cranking. Crank that anus.
Oh boy.
Well, she sent fucking the best one in the middle.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I was trying to get in the grunt.
Try and cover our warlock.
Well, that's my trinket, is the same as it.
That's what I need to do. On
I don't know how to do this person.
You change the facing. Face in a direction. You'll find a pinned. You really can't do dick.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
These grunts have blocked me. Oh, good, I'll go this way.
Perfect. This is excellent. I'm in the best spot.
Right, let's form a wall.
Wolf's about to die.
Well, the healers should be healing the mobs that are tanking.
Fuck that, I'm falling back.
I like they're all grouped up for me. How nice of them.
I'm loving this.
He's gonna put fire right on our head in this class, though. You watch this stupid bastard.
I'm gonna get these mofos.
Can the wolf on the left grab a heal, please?
Yep.
I'm gonna end all these mofos.
With there you go.
I'm just facing the king.
I'll be there soon. I'm just burning down this whole right hand side.
Oh fuck.
Fire, get the hell out of there.
Why do you move? Oh no!
Get the king out.
I know, they just stopped my path.
I'll heal you, bro.
I'm getting wild on here, either side.
Okay, yeah, you're not gonna do any damage because you actually have to face the top.
Yeah, I don't normally do this. People stole my healer, okay?
It's alright, it's okay.
Take off, heal me. Actually, heal the other, heal Glimmer.
Not bad. Hang on.
Glimmer's the other wolf right at the front about to drop. That dropped.
Yep, I'm done.
I'm the other one that's just behind you that just dropped.
Rip?
No. Rip. It's all good.
Yeah.
I think our healers kind of let us down there.
No, it's alright. Keep it up.
The healers are the only ones in the middle.
Yep.
Get the healers out.
Get the healers out of there.
The healers should be at the back. Healing.
Yep. Yeah, I'll try and get around you. Get off the board if you...
We got nothing.
Whoever's in that necro dude in front of me, can you like, I'll try and move around this side.
That's Gorth, yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Go back Gorth and I'll...
You guys can still do it. You just gotta keep the king up while he does his thing. Just let Stinky go beat on their king.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you got one healer. You're okay.
Uh-huh.
No, get the healer out.
Bro, Shadow Bolt is too good.
No, you're almost dead, man.
Yeah,
now you're dead. Be... Now you're dead.
Okay, nah, I'm gonna move. Watch this. It'll be clutch.
No. He can still hit you from there.
Two spaces,
You gotta make sure that you... Heal me the best you can. There we go. Now I can change the facing to up here. Oh, damn it!
Oh, booted.
Told ya. Oh, the king's almost dead, so you should have it.
Exactly.
He's about to run.
Yep,
no,
charge him. Whoever's got our chief, go up there and
that's
smash
fine.
The
Stinky's got it. That's fine.
You realize I am hitting the king.
Yeah, Stinky's got it. He's fine.
Yeah, if you're hitting the king, pimp.
Funny.
You're hitting the horse, Stink.
I'm hitting both.
Yeah, if he's hitting both.
Fuck.
I'm trying to be a meat shield here. Nope.
You're doing a good job. Just keep doing it.
Well, I died.
I'll keep talking to the king to distract.
The healer just healed him, I think.
Yep.
27%.
But the horse is gonna go down.
The horse is dropping, yeah. You good.
Alright,
go forfeit, go.
Charge him!
20%. Oh, you got a couple more hits in me.
This is literally the closest chess I think I've ever seen.
14, 12.
Go, little orc grunt. Get them big cleaves out.
You actually have more health than him, Forfeit.
Yeah, the little grunt.
What the fuck?
Why did you turn?
No!
There we go, you got this.
Yes!
Why did I use MVP? Because he needed a death kill. No, I missed on the last cleave when he moved, so I thought I had to spin him and then it did something stupid. Alright, let's...
What did we get?
Gather up.
Leg plates of the innocent.
Leather thingy, shoulders.
Alright guys, let's not be dumb. We're gonna fight down here on the bottom of the chessboard. Gather up, get everything ready.
Shame we didn't bring three or four more paladins. Heaps of
Yeah, I know, right? I've already fucking got it all.
So guys,
right.
Let's not be dumb.
Thank you.
Come down to the chessboard, that's where we're fighting.
Oh my god, why is everybody up there?
For the pat.
I know, I'm getting very tired today. Fucking hell.
Plate, legs?
I've already got them. So DE them, I'm the only one that can use them.
Yep.
I can finally get rid of my shoulder blades.
Hooray!
Alright, if this is the last one, have a look for the pat dude and bring it back here.
It just passed to the left.
It's alright, you can usually still get it.
Yeah, I saw him sneak past the little bastard.
Is he good?
He's probably taken off.
Alright, let's go up to the room, let's go.
Alright.
Pick him up.
Here it comes.
Quick, everyone up.
Who the hell is
I'm trying to hear why so and he's out of line of sight. I'm just like...
Yeah. I was running up the stairs.
It was just a laugh tap.
Yeah. Yeah, but don't laugh tap when you when we can't hear you. It's like...
It's alright, it's just one laugh tap.
Just one, not like a whole bar of life tap.
Oh, it's just my automatic reaction when I see the bar go down, I go to click out of line of sight. I'm like,
oh. Alright, healer mana looks pretty good. You go left, I'll go right.
You doing on that?
I've got a friend messaging me and they're showing me their Sims game of their family and it is
alright, we're going up the stairs, we're not hugging the wall near the doors to accidentally pull, just get to the top by going in the middle line
and it is scarily.
There is a mob at the top, so don't go up to it. Heals on Gorth.
Stick to the inside on the way up. Almost there.
Glimmer and Forfeit just switch out. He does a bit of a cleave, that one.
Alright, into Prince's door.
Anyone know how much rep Prince is worth?
No. Pass.
How much do you need?
250.
Just under 300.
Ooh, you'd be cutting
if
that.
If we do this quick enough, we could probably get the servant boss on the way out.
Alright, anyway, 11. let's actually talk about it and get it done. So, Gorthank will be tanking. I'll wait for him to get out of range so we can show. Alright, Gorthank.
Oh yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
Alright. Everyone else know the cheese spot if you're melee in there. So he enfeebles everyone. You're at zero health. You then got to get away from your Shadow Nova. At 60%, we're going to pop everything and Gorthank's going to pretty much play full defensive mode. Yeah, there's enfeeble, infernal things that drop fire. If they drop in a shit spot, like if it's going to drop where we need to cheese as melee, we're going to move, not the tank. If Gorthank for some reason has to move and he ends up moving down this way more, the range will move up this path away from him, okay? So we're going to give Gorthank the easy job and everyone else will move around.
Can we get some? Not much.
Thank you.
Caressa needs arcane brilliance, please.
I'm just gonna have a munch too.
Anyone else need a locker?
I'm all good.
Tell me when.
Alright, this is it.
Okay, going.
When?
Do it.
Do it.
We're all gonna die, Dan.
Everybody back up against the door.
Get my life after retiring. It's really just one big week.
Alright, we're 65%, get ready for it. Sixty-one, pop everything, guys. Quick and lust.
Nice.
Cool.
Holy shit.
Oh, my axe!
Wait, why do you say it's yours?
Well, look at the cloak.